after becoming the number one hero, everything is just so easy now. Bro, it's just some villain shit. It's just some just no-no shit, you know what I mean? Some bad stuff.
What would All Might think? I don't approve of this. And if you get too far out of hand, I'm coming after you.
That's cute, Bakugo. That you can take me on, that's cute. Put the money in the bag.
Facing the wrong way.
Oh, shit. Put the money in the bag.
Can you do me a favor?
Yeah, what's up?
Can you go get her panties from me?
No, Mala.
Please, please, please.
Yeah! Let me smell him.
What?
Oh, we have All Might trying to be a hero still.
Hey, yo, you just found out that there's internet
Young
porn?
I've been jerking it.
Alright, you could say the... Oh my gosh, your head. I get close to you.
Man, do me and Deku need to swap spots? What? Get out of here, Malin.
You're just floating eyes.
What's going on, guys? It's been a while.
Yeah, when did you start eating 30,000 calories a day?
Started hitting the gym.
Started
hitting the gym.
Is that your new boyfriend?
Why are you rocking? You have ADHD.
Oh, leave me alone.
Sorry, you're just like back and
forth. Give me a chair that rocks. I'm going to rock in it, all right?
So I'm glad you guys came here today, got my invitations. Just thought we'd all should meet up again after a while.
Why?
Well, since we're the top heroes now, you know.
We're four of the top five. Where's Bakugo? He's number two.
He's just been doing his own thing, honestly.
Yeah, we all have. So why'd you call us here?
After becoming the number one hero, everything is just so easy now. Like, for the past 10 years, all I've been doing is hero work. Pretty much f***ed up most of the villains now. I can't find anymore. They're all hiding like rats.
He's always bragging.
Yeah, Deku, it's easy for you.
Sorry.
You just call us here to gloat, Deku. And why'd you bring your stupid girlfriend, Uravity, anyway?
For real, bro.
Did you call her Raggedy?
That's definitely illegal.
Her name's Uravity.
She Raggedy.
Yo, you know that gravity? That should be me.
What? Still such a loser.
I know. He's not as cool as us, right, Red Riot?
At least I'm not a virgin
anymore.
Exactly,
Creaty.
Forget everything I said 5 minutes ago, guys. I'm super bored too, because being a superhero sucks. There's no villains to fight anymore, and if they do, they suck.
Yeah, either take care of them.
Civilians.
We need to. Honestly.
Oh, that's what Bakugo's been up to, is killing civilians for fun.
Say his name.
Kachan.
It's say Explosion King Murder. Name.
Oh, Explosion King Murder.
His name is actually Dynamite.
I'm bored of this hero life. I've been thinking, why don't we make it a little more exciting, huh?
I'm not doing drugs like
yes.
You, okay?
I have a great
like a
idea.
Huge monster.
No, this is all natural, baby.
Yeah, all natural, man. My ass is fucking flat.
Yeah, let's do some villain shit. Let's do some, and just no-no shit, you know what I mean? Some bad stuff.
No-no shit?
I'm trying to look cool in front of them, babe.
I just said I beat up civilians. That's not any villain stuff. Villain shit is eating the shopping cart outside of its corral when you're done. It's it's stepping on grass that has a sign that says no stepping on grass.
Kirishima. You're a monster.
Being in public.
Yeah. What?
No. Peeing in the pool when it says no peeing in pool.
Oh my god, yes.
All right, let's do this shit. Villainry! That's not a word. Yeah. Come on, guys.
Give me 1 second. Actually, I gotta go change my tampon.
I'm gonna go take a shit too.
Hey,
yo,
guys.
Kachan.
How many times have we gone over this?
Oh my god, sorry I'm lame.
Hey, babe.
You guys are a thing. You guys are a thing.
Of course we are.
No, we're just hooking up right now. And no one was sitting here, right? Perfect. No. Oh my god.
What's up, guys?
Hey, Kachan. I don't know if you've heard, but we're gonna do some villain shit.
What?
Oh my god. Yeah. I can't believe that, babe.
Being a hero is just too easy now.
Dynamite.
Yeah.
Can you believe that?
But we swore to this life to protect the people of this country.
Well, I've pretty much taken care of all the bad guys, and it's just, you know, it's not fun anymore.
What would All Might think?
All Might, yeah, he's been dead for like 10 years now.
Oh my god, you did not just say that. He's not f***ing dead. You know that. He lives in his apartment in Shibuya.
Oh, he lives in the retirement home now.
Oh,
he's
really?
Like, he's like 70. He's pretty much dead.
So you're just gonna throw away everything that we've worked for?
Well, since I became the number one hero, I don't need anybody.
Since I became the number one hero?
Hey, I'm number two, and I'm not that far behind.
Yeah, and I'm number three. Pinky! The number three hero.
Pinky?
She slept her way to the top.
I got it to shit. Hold on.
That's it, Deku.
Yo, what's up?
I don't approve of this. And if you get too far out of hand, I'm coming after you.
That's cute, Bakugo, that you can take me on. That's cute.
I think what you want.
The little scar is broken.
Revelry in the dark.
Oh, gosh. Fuck, it's Birdman.
Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and arrest you now, just based on you. There ain't no way I'm letting you join them. Everything you say could and will be used against you in a court of law.
It's me, Dynamite.
Yeah, I know, and he's totally going to recruit you, and you're going to say yes.
No.
Yo, Birdman, you want to jump in on this? We're going to do some villain shit.
Of course. Hero work has been kind of stale lately.
All right, let's go to the station. Come on, no, let's go. This way.
No, waiter, man. I'm sorry. Yo, what about you, babe? You haven't said anything. You want to do this shit?
What are we doing?
What kind of shit?
What's up, Dorkaroki?
you know that's not my name.
All anyways. Right, let's go.
Wait. It's me, BBJ. Oh, no.
BBJ.
Yo, BBJ.
Oh, yeah. BBJ, PhD. No, I can take your spot anytime I wanted to. I've been able to since I was like 5 years old.
We're going to do, really anyways. Not. We're gonna do so anyways.
Just anyways, kidding, wait. I don't want to join you, silly little club.
My ex Why? Is here, she's in the bathroom. I heard her.
Oh, I saw her. Yeah, she was blowing it up in there.
How do you know she was in the bathroom? Were you in the girls' bathroom?
I know her exact fart. Okay? I'm not proud of it, but it used to be a kink, not anymore, ever since we broke up.
Hey, everyone, where did everyone go? I'm late to the party. Anyone need their phone charged here? Okay, let me help you.
I hate that guy.
Oh, yeah, that's right, baby. Get that. 100, 200, 300.
Check this out, guys. Check this out.
Dude, that was so bad.
Nice. Come on. The coast is clear. Let's go steal a bunch of stuff.
I gotta go do something really evil. I'm just gonna poop in every single toilet.
No.
I'm not gonna flush.
Go. You're not gonna understand it at first, but go into the back corner of the store and just poop in on the floor.
I'm on it.
All right, we'll go check that? On him in the minute. Ooh, grape.
Oh, whatever the fuck I want.
Heavens.
What the fuck?
Good heavens. My favorite heroes. The number one hero, Deku. The number four hero, Kriati. And the number... what number are you?
Guys, I'm panicking. Number.
Favorite heroes. My name is Maurice. Oh, my lord. Kriati.
Yeah. We're shopping.
Deku, do something.
Please. My name is Maurice. Please sign a piece of paper for me. Please.
Get on the fucking ground. Get on the ground.
I don't know if that's what I meant by do something.
Guys, get your items and go. Don't you fucking move. You've never seen our faces.
We're already this deep in. Of course he's seen our faces. Shoot him.
Wait, please. I have a family. Okay, I lied. I don't have a family, but I have two cats. Please.
Shoot him.
Two cats? Damn.
I still love you.
Everybody, we can't.
Kirishima, it's time to go.
I'm back here.
Ew.
Yeah.
God, I can smell it from here.
Kirishima, it's not solid at all.
I know. I ate some tortillas this morning, and I didn't cook them.
Hey, that toilet paper looks unused. Did you even wipe your ass?
He can't. It'll hurt him. He'll rip right through it. He's rock hard, remember?
That's not a constant thing, but okay.
Listen, we gotta go because Deku hit the owner of the store with a gun, and he's seen all of our faces.
Maurice, bastard! Number one hero, you moron! None of this was illegal! Maurice is my friend! We had everything free!
No!
Ooh, looks like somebody's going down in the hero rankings.
You guys say anything, you're all fucking dead!
Too easy. Like taking candy from a baby.
Yeah, that Maurice guy.
I actually did that in there.
You know, that was great and all, but I feel like it wasn't enough. We need something better. We need to up the ante on this shit.
You literally gave my friend Maurice a concussion.
Fine.
Yeah, you hurt a civilian. I heard he has a brain tumor too, so that might have done it for him.
We gotta do a heist. We gotta rob a bank or some shit.
Who are you, Deku?
Number one hero gone dark. Number one villain. No. So
wow. Wow.
It's so stupid. Right. I don't even know what
Number
I was
Number one
saying.
Hero gone dark. Number
real.
One villain.
Yeah, idiot. Let's go rob a bank.
Get out the fuck around, man.
Oh, sorry.
I think you're good. I think you're good.
I think you're in the spot, dude. You gonna get out of your car?
Nah, there's three menacing villains in front of me. Get the hell out of my car, man.
I guess we're doing it GTA style.
Hey, bye.
All right, y'all ready?
Yo, let's do this fucking shit.
Let's head in.
I have a bad feeling about this.
What are you, a pussy?
Yeah.
We'll be a rock hard one. Because if you try to back out on us now...
Give me all your fucking money, you...
He
doesn't have a weapon. We gotta get in there.
Put the money in the bag.
Facing the wrong way.
Oh, shit. Put the money in the bag.
Okay.
Deku, you idiot. You take care of stuff up here. I'm going in the back vault. That's where all the big money's at.
Okay.
You damn nerd. Just couldn't listen to what I told you to do.
What are you doing here, Kalchan?
I told you if you took things too far, I was coming.
Well, unfortunately for you, Kalchan, you know I love when you come.
Damned.
Fuck. Well, I'm lucky for you. I always come strong.
Yeah, what are you gonna do now? Give up or I pull the trigger?
Ow, please, my pinky. Ow.
You give up?
Okay. I give up.
Right. Get on the ground.
Ow.
Where's the rest of you at? Kirishima or Araka? I know you're all here.
I'm not here. I was never in the building.
I'm not gonna arrest you. Just come out.
They were my sidekicks. We were all in this together.
No, I was not a part of this. I wasn't a part of this. You gotta believe me.
You all want arrested or no? So go put in a report at the Hero Association. Go snitch.
Babe, don't do this. Don't do this.
Say less. Gravity, no. You take those fake boobs and you go write that report. Come on.
They're not fake.
You're going away for a long time, Deku. Probably a whole week.
Oh, I'll visit you in prison.
No, you can't. I already beat you.
You really could. You really could take him.
Yeah, but we're not doing that. We just did a big old fight scene that took way too long.
I don't like it when I'm angry.
No! Put your fucking hands up, man.
Oh shit, sheriff's in town, sheriff's here.
I'm sorry. You can rob a bank in my town, man. You fucking crazy, man.
Sheriff, I was just shutting it down.
You wanna know why there ain't no villains around this town, man?
They took
because
care of them.
Oh. I said so.
What?
You wanna know why this bank is getting robbed? Because
what?
I said so. You wanna know why you're the number one hero? Because I said so. As a matter of fact, man, as the creator of this manga, Deku Izuku Midoriya, you are no longer the number one hero.
No! Please, you can't
you
take this
away
from
me. You are
number
10. Oh my gosh,
this is all 10, I have. Number 20.
No, please.
You wanna go even lower? And guess what? Guess what? You number 30 now. You know what that means, right, man?
No.
Right above you, number 29?
No, don't say it. Don't say it.
The Ashy Hero.
Hey, so if he's no longer the number one hero...
Yes, man. Yes. That your theories are correct. Grape juice is now number one.
Dang it, I was so close.
Now he's get the hell out of my town.
Hey,
take off that fucking flag, man. What the hell do you think you are, man? Fucking homeland of the mad bitch. Yeah, everyone in the bank, give me a fucking money.
So.
All right.
Yeah, bro, you've been holding on to this one, haven't you?
This is great. Right.
Put the money in the bag.
Hello?
Put the money in the bag.
Hello?
All right, put the fucking...
Oh, whoa. My God, not again, please.
Oh, no.
Yeah, sorry about earlier.
Are you really?
Yeah, I mean, you have...
Don't be lying to me.
Gee, you guys brought a human down here?
Dude.
Oh.
Hi, my name's Pounder.
Just get your ugly ass back inside.
But I'm looking for
Nobody wants to see you. You make everybody cry because you're so ugly. You're the one Patrick told SpongeBob about in his story. You're the little particle who was so ugly, everyone died.
Wow. Wow.
Sorry about him.
It's okay. We have one of those up there, too.
Can you tell us more about the land?
Yeah, sure.
All right, Deku, you are the first customer at my new drink place. All right, let me pour you a glass. Oh. I understand why they don't have drink stands underwater now.
This place is...
What's that? It's...
It's the Ashy Hero, Kachun.
Wait, first place! It's a guy!
Oh, hold on! He has to breathe down here. I have to give him the kiss of life.
Yeah, give him the kiss of life.
Hold on. I can't reach.
You can't reach? Okay, I'll do it then.
Okay.
Oh boy, Kachun. My barnacles are getting hard watching this.
Your barnacles?
Wake up, young black boy.
Oh, where am I?
Hello, traveler.
Hello, what?
Hello. Welcome down to the Corv.
The Corv? Where
yes,
am I?
Wait a minute. Yeah, I've seen this guy on the People TV before.
Why are you guys fish? You're mermaids.
We're mermen.
Yeah, mermen.
That's a mermaid right there.
Welcome.
Oh, you look better as a fish. Hi.
Welcome to my mermaid macadamia.
I'm underwater? How can I breathe?
We put gills in your side.
The kiss of light.
The kiss of... Wait, you tell me you kiss me?
Yeah, it grew gills.
Kachan, something seems fishy about them.
No, something... something seems fishy about you.
What do you mean? I'm Deku-made.
Your name's Mur-Deku, stupid. That's Mur-Roki. This is Murkugo.
Not Murkugo.
Not Murashima.
You're telling me there's copies of land people down here?
Copies? Or Norm? What's people? He talking about?
I know yeah. You guys. You're at Kirishima, but on land you have legs.
No, that's Murashima.
Hiroma Moshia?
Yeah, and this is Murkugo.
Oh, can I just call you Bakugo and Kirishima? No.
That's not my name.
It's okay. Illegal down here to call us without our Mur titles.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
Yeah, you have to use our actual names and pronouns or you're going to jail.
Okay, I'm sorry.
What's your name again?
Are you looking at me or...
Her.
Okay.
His name is obviously Murchie.
No, my name's actually Mallet Chichi.
Oh no, I'm getting overwhelmed.
I come from above the waters.
Oh my sky. Gosh.
Oh, that's not just the sky. You guys are actually underneath. There's a whole world up there.
Wait, there's a whole
world? He's from outer space!
No, no, it's not space at all. That's crazy. You live in a dome.
What if aliens think that your outer space isn't outer space?
How do you know what an alien is if you just didn't know where I was from?
And you're an alien!
You guys
I should have bought a VR instead.
Bro, it's okay. How are we doing this?
You're having too much fun, bro.
Bro, I'm just feeling myself.
No, I'm gonna be feeling you next.
Yo. Yeah, I come from this place where there's people walk with their legs. They don't have fins. We actually eat people.
Oh my gosh.
We eat things with
Murkugo,
fins.
Murkugo, look. Look at him. He's got gadgets and gizmos aplenty.
Uh-huh.
He's got Watsits and Watsits galore.
You want thingamabobs?
You want thingamabobs? He's got 20, but who cares? No big deal. Uh-huh. I want more. Base. I want to be where the people are.
Oh, no. Is he breaking out in the
I want to see. Want to see them dancing.
It's the third time
walking
today.
Walking around on those. What do you call them?
We call them feet.
Oh, feet.
Oh.
Flipping your fins. You don't get far. Legs
you're gonna
required.
Leave us behind?
Yeah.
To go be with the people?
I want to be where the people are, okay?
I want to be.
No, you don't have to sing the song right now.
No, no, no. I already did the musical number. You gotta stop. We get high on air from upstairs where the people are. Can we show you the Mer Cave?
Okay. Well, isn't it just a cave?
Murkugo, come here, look.
You also can't go back up.
Why not?
You clearly don't float. So how are you going
to
get up?
I can swim back up. I know how to swim.
Do it.
I don't want to. I think it's cool.
Ahead, go up there.
I've never seen underwater.
I'm awake.
You guys have beds down here too?
Yep.
You guys
this
are looking...
is where we have massive mergies.
Okay, all right.
Would you like to be a part? I've never seen the hoodads down below from regular
Yeah, what's
people.
A human's private parts look like?
Okay, don't tell anyone, but this is what it looks like.
What? That thing is so small.
All right, okay. All right, I'm zipping it back up.
Don't poop in here.
Oh, I see his poop trail coming out of the back of his tail.
I poop.
What?
There's just a lot of water.
I don't want to be that merman, but I think that mermaid's trying to get your attention.
Which one?
Oh, Miro is the weird one, dude.
Is she?
Nobody wants her.
Dude, she's weird on land, too.
She's got a weird ear thing, dude.
I'm open-minded.
Yeah, I bet you would. She usually likes catfish.
Hi. Silent type.
Murachichi.
What's up?
This is part of the community here. We live among these buildings. Not everyone, but hey, I'm gonna go run and get something, okay? You wait right here with everyone else. They can show you around. Murku, go ahead.
Murachichi, we're so excited to have you here in the underwater village. Come on, follow me.
Hero.
Oh. God.
Here comes the slut.
I feel like I'm getting...
I've never seen someone like you.
She's part fish, part frog.
Oh, really? A mutated fish frog?
This is evolution gone wrong.
Yeah.
My mommy was a mermaid, and my daddy was a frog.
This is peak evolution.
Oh, you don't. That's okay.
What's a handsome man like?
I don't know. I fell down here. You back away from me. I actually don't.
I've never been with your kind before.
Get away from him, bottom feeder.
If you want to know where I live down there in the seaweed.
I'm okay. Thank you, though. Maybe I'll come by later.
Call me. My name's Murpy.
Murpy? That sounds like a disease.
Don't listen to her. She sleeps with sea turtles. It's weird.
Out of my way!
Oh, he's a fast swimmer.
Oh, no. Not him.
What is this?
Hi.
You mermen have brought a human down here! You know humans are forbidden.
He just
we didn't bring
in.
This humor down. He fell, we rescued him. but he's really cool.
Hi, I mean no harm.
Humans have been forbidden in this land long since we were born.
But he's different. Look at his skin tone.
I told you, humans hunt us. They feed on us.
That's a myth. You're lying.
That's why we're not allowed above the water.
Stop being such a prude.
Why do crabs talk under here?
Everybody's
a lobster.
That's a lobster?
Yes.
No, no, I'm a crab.
No, you're a lobster.
No, I'm a crab.
Oh, great. The other lobster's here.
Another one. Okay.
Oh, wait, he's a crab.
Yeah, he's a crab. The only lobster is Larry.
This isn't right. I'll be keeping an eye on you.
What's up, his fit?
Don't mind him. His dad was brutally slaughtered by Europeans.
Oh, really? I didn't know mermaids were
real. And then you know
real.
How Japanese people hate whales?
Yeah.
Well, his mom was a whale.
Wow, thanks for showing me such hospitality. You guys have cell phones down here?
No, we use echolocation.
You think I could get her her shell number?
Yeah, here, let me give you her digits.
Oh, okay, I'll write that down. I'll write that down.
You did not just text me.
Yo!
Gee, you guys brought a human down here?
Dude.
Oh.
Hi, my name's Pounder.
Just get your ugly ass back inside.
But I'm looking
Nobody
for
Nobody wants to see you. You make everybody cry because you're so ugly. You're the one Patrick told SpongeBob about in his story. You're the little particle who was so ugly, everyone died.
Wow. Wow.
Sorry about him.
It's okay. We have one of those up there, too.
Can you tell us more about the land?
Yeah, sure.
Isn't that right, Kachan? We want to see the land?
I could teach you more about land.
Did someone say land? I love to hear about the land. Merkago never wants to talk about the land. His grandfather told
you don't
him
understand.
About it.
Why do you hate the
they
land?
They have this power up there, this ancient power that our people have evolved past.
Legs?
Girls up there, they have this ancient force that could cause wars.
You must not speak it. Not here.
Ass.
Oh, ass has been the downfall of many civilizations and many men up on the land.
Yes, we know. That's why we evolved past having it.
Well, hey, why don't
no longer be a center of conflict.
It happened to Merk Clinton.
I wish I could see some ass.
Shut up. We know you all like mermen.
Oh, okay. Wait. If you guys want to see some ass, I could totally show you guys some ass. We can go to the land.
Really?
Really? Turn around.
No, not my...
Oh, you...
I do have a dump truck.
Someone else's?
Yeah, someone else.
Merkago, Merku, it's time. A one, really a not. One, two, three.
No.
Hey, guys, it's okay. You can come closer.
No, this doesn't feel right.
Hey, it'll be fine. I'll show you guys the biggest asses of all time, okay? I know lots of girls, okay? Lots of females.
But the elders, they say that it's scary up there and that we should never go.
You'll be fine, all right? You got me protecting you. All right, let's go.
I'll go if I can do something once we leave.
What do you want to do?
Don't worry about it.
That sounds a bit concerning to me. All right, don't be shy, okay? Just peek your heads out, all right? It's fine. You'll be okay.
Holy shit.
What is it?
You guys see that girl?
Uh-huh. What's happening with that?
All right, you guys want to see her butt? All right, just dunk your head back in.
Guys, I can feel the blood rushing. Oh my God.
I like them big. I like them chunky.
I'm ready to risk it.
No, guys, you guys are going to die. Guys, like, I'm sorry, but you don't have legs.
I will crawl. I will crawl my way up there.
Die. You're going to die. She's looking.
I need it. Someone throw me back in the water.
I got you.
I need it.
Merku's dead.
No, I think he's got a her.
Mermaids can get that? Here, I'll drag him in here.
Yeah, we go.
Guys, we must go. This is what the Sea King was talking about. It's too powerful for us to understand. We must leave.
Now you guys know what the landers are dealing with. I deal with that every day, guys.
Where to go? I want to stay.
No. Because that's just a regular civilian. Can you imagine the power that their president is probably packing?
Their leader. Hey, their president. What does your leader's butt look like?
Oh.
Who is your leader?
His name is Joe Biden.
Joe Biden probably has the fattest ass I've ever seen.
I want to take a bite out of his butt. Joe Biden? More like Joe Biden.
Yeah, I'm going to be Joe Biden his butt.
Wait, you guys are saying his. You know it's a guy. That's...
Well, what girl's name is Joe, you f***? ass. Moron.
Hey, I just want to thank you guys for saving my life down there. If you guys ever want to see some more ass, all right? You got my shell? You got my shell? Call me.
This is racist. Think we talking about shells?
You got your shell phones.
What if I wish upon a star? I want to be a real boy and chase real ass.
Same.
Thank you so much for showing us what it's like above water.
Yeah,
this has been
cool.
A great, great, beautiful day.
Next time,
next time you come visit us, learn how to swim.
Next time you come visit me, you learn how to walk.
Dude, that's not possible because you can't walk without legs. You can swim without a tail,
this
dumbass.
Guy is so
all right, fine. Okay.
Above grounders are dumb. Goodbye, Merchichi.
Goodbye,
I'll
friends.
I'll never forget you.
I'll never forget you.
I'm going back where the mer people are.
Hey, why is that worm on a hook?
When he keeps, are you going to say bye or are you just going to look at me? Okay, shy guy. Where am I?
It's my turn to explore above the
ground. Oh! Look! Get in the water! Fish! Nobody wants you! Really? This? Really?
Wow. You look so...
Ew, I hate this girl. She looks stupid as a mermaid.
No way. It actually kind of fits her. She looks better as a mermaid than her normal outfit. Wait, what's the fin like in full body? Can you like move your feet? That's cool. Come out. Let's see what you look like.
You look hideous.
Ah, you look so...
Hey, buddy.
You look so scaly.
No, we look slay.
What? Wait, are we giving cunt?
We're giving cunt.
Excuse me, I can't see the board.
You're in my seat, Lorda.
He doesn't even fit in the chair.
You gotta get your fupa off the top of the desk.
Those are my legs.
Is this one of the super seniors?
Has anyone seen my chair? I think I shoved up this guy's ass.
Pretty sure he's eating it or something.
It's all sweaty.
Does anyone see a ghost there standing at the podium?
A ghost?
Yeah. No.
Probably her quirk, Mala.
We don't judge people by their quirks.
I'm not judging Dickie. Tort. Change models.
Oh, right.
No, you can't stand. You can't sit there.
Oh, damn it.
I can't see.
You can't stand in front of the ashy heroes.
Yeah,
February.
It's my month, Tort.
What?
It's my month. And you're blocking
me. Yeah, actually, since it's Mala's month, you should be at the front of the class.
You're
Yeah.
I like the thinking.
Students, today is a great day. You want to know why?
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 Because today's the day the school gets new funding from America. And the person here to grant us the funding is the current number one hero in the USA. Please welcome Homelander!
I thought it was Star and Stripe.
Thank you. Nezu, my friend. You know, only number one in the US because they don't rank globally.
Wait. Welcome, Homelander! Wow! Recently, you surpassed Stars and Stripes to become the number one hero.
Of course, they were.
You know, how long did you really expect a woman to be at the top spot? Not to discourage any women in the classroom here, just know you'll never make it as far as the men.
Oh my.
Wow, he's my hero.
Well, Homelander, here at UA, we encourage all of our students that they can all surpass their limits and become the number one.
Take a look. Take a look at the number one. You know, open your eyes all the way.
Oh.
Come on.
I don't think anyone's going to get that joke.
Number one's number one. They are giving everyone number one over at America.
Ooh. And that gentleman just said it.
He said they give everyone number one in America. It's just number one's just a participation number.
Let me tell you something about America versus Japan. America, it was perfect. Every minute detail. And then you guys crashed into our military base.
I'm actually American.
This is not history class. Remember, this is UA. This is our top hero class here at UA High.
Yeah, and you still do general classes, don't you?
Remember, you're here today to grant us some funding, and you're here to demonstrate just a fraction of your power.
Yeah, we've never seen a number one hero from the US before.
Who wants to see a demonstration of my powers, then? Got any minorities in the room?
Yeah.
We're all minorities.
Yeah, right here. We have him right here. Pink shirt.
What's it, what kind of minority is he?
He's gay.
Oh, come up. Come in. Please, 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 please.
Yeah, well, you have to say it aloud.
Come on. You think he's cute? You think he's cute? I am.
I don't think this falls under the school guidelines.
No, it's okay, Nezu. It's okay. What's your quirk, buddy?
I shoot things out of me.
Oh, I shoot things into me. What I'm going to have you do is I'm going to have you stand right there, all right?
Okay.
I'm going to imagine I'm putting something on his head.
You got me on my knees? Or...
No, I did not. I did not roll your way.
Okay.
Here's an apple. All right. Okay. Everyone look closely at the apple on his head, okay?
I'm scared.
Oh, don't worry. You should be.
Wait. Oh!
You singed my hair.
Whoa, he's got lasers.
Worry. The hair will grow back and... No time.
I have a bone spot, man.
Wow,
that was amazing.
You just burned through our wall.
It's okay, because I'm giving you all money. American money.
Wow.
All Might can do that. Not even impressive.
Pretty sure All Might does not have laser beams from his eyes.
Yes, well, young Izuku. All Might does not have laser work.
Well, who would want a stupid laser eye?
Yo, mama.
How fast can you even fly?
Me? you know, not too fast. You know, you ever heard of light speed?
Light speed? Light speed? All Might can fly faster than you.
Hey, Nezu, who's this All Might guy? I think I need to go pay him a visit.
All Might is the number one hero here in Japan. Some would even say the number one hero in the world.
Yeah, he's that part.
He's one of my closest friends.
I got that part. Where can I find him?
He's my teacher, by the way.
No, your teacher is a mouse.
No, I'm the principal.
Yeah, it's a little confusing here.
Yeah, do you have a question, ma'am?
Listen, I want a visa to America.
Oh, yeah? Hey, I think you'd be good in the Seven. You should meet the Deep.
Yeah, all right.
Oh, my.
Does anybody else here have any questions before I got to go to the next class? Red, green hair, gay boy? A-Train?
Yeah, I have a question.
Yeah, what's up?
So what steps do you take for cereal? Do you put milk cereal bowl or bowl cereal milk? Or make milk bowl cereal?
Wait, milk bowl cereal?
is it milk bowl table cereal?
I can't stand this country. I put my cereal first and then pour the milk. Oh, is that the bell? You all should get moving.
Finally, class is over so we don't have to listen to this phony.
Oh yeah, about that.
2, 3.
Wow, Mom, I didn't know you came back to the school.
Yeah, Mella, I gotta get my ass big so that you get jealous when you see it. But you can't have it.
You're doing abs.
I'm doing everything, Mella, including your dad.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll have to have a talk with him.
Guys, how was class? I'm sorry. I had diarrhea. You know, diarrhea's hereditary.
Okay.
It runs in your genes.
Okay.
I'm a phony. I saw it on TV. I'm asking, this how you run?
I like how I run. I have a wedgie.
Wait, do it again. I'll do it again. Keep going. Look at that.
Guys, stop judging how I run.
2, 3, 4.
You got this, Kirishima. You look good.
Thanks, man. I've been working on these glutes.
All Might, how long are we gonna have to run for?
Another 10 laps.
You're not even running.
No, I'm doing
for
it, guys.
Real, get in here.
You're just recording us running.
I'm documenting for the school paper.
That's kind of weird. You don't even go to the school and yet you're filming us run.
And you know what, Nedra?
Oh, one of us is outside.
You're a senior.
One of us weird, Nedra. You last night. Okay, that's weird. Who said that?
All Might, look! Mm-hmm. It's the number one hero from the USA!
I see classes outside. What you guys doing out here?
Whoa, are you a visitor in the school?
Motherfucker, you know who I am.
Hey, you didn't know who I was. You're like, who's this All Might guy?
Well, yeah, because in America, we only care about America.
Right. What brings you here?
Just thought I'd watch the class run. Why did everybody stop? Keep the running going.
Because this is monumental. The number one hero from Japan, All Might, meets the number one hero from America. Homelander. Whoa.
Only because they don't rank globally.
Wait, so you're saying you're stronger than All Might?
Look at us.
That's a good one.
Can All Might do this?
Wait, are you... what are you doing?
Watching your...
What the heck?
Oh my god, he's twisting his...
Didn't feel anything.
You want to know how All Might got his muscles? He always says, right, Deku? He always says, never drink your milk. Eat your vegetables. Plus Ultra. Right, right?
He has no ass.
You f***ing listen to me. All of you f***ing listen to me. Milk is the best nutrition on this planet. Especially if it's directly from the tap.
We don't drink milk, really. We eat our vegetables. Milk is not good for your bones, we've discussed.
What kind of nutrition do you all teach around here? Milk is the number one source of calcium for your bones.
That's bananas.
That's not bananas.
That's potassium.
That's potassium,
All Might.
Oh, yeah.
You're sorry, All Might's face.
All Might, just show this man how strong you are compared to him.
Now, Deku, this isn't a competition.
Of course it is!
No, come on,
who's
come
the
on.
Actual
all
number
might?
One?
If you're all,
it's all might.
Show me all that might you have.
I am pretty mighty. All right.
Throw one of your punches! Throw California Smash or Texas Barrage or what are they called?
Delaware! Detroit Smash!
Whoa!
Yeah!
That's what I'm talking about.
Kind of funny how all your best moves are named after my country.
He only is naming them because he studied abroad in the USA.
Why did he study abroad in the USA? Greatest country in the world, that's why.
So then he can know your stupid weakness.
Oh yeah? What is my weakness then, All Might?
The
yourself.
You can't trust the government.
Milk. Hold up, I'm getting a call. Yeah. No, didn't I tell you I'd take care of it? It's your month off. It's your month, Black Noir. Just take it off. All right, you don't have it to do anything. I'm in Japan. I'll be back tomorrow.
What about A-Train? I thought he was A-Train.
Yeah.
A-Train.
Whoa.
His fat ass can't even run anymore.
Do we even know
can
what
y'all keep
race?
Your pants up over here?
Enough of this. Who's stronger competition? Just punching the stupid air. You two need to fight.
So what about it, All Might? You want to do a quick little spar?
I could go for a little spar, yes.
Woo! Go, All Might! What?
So, what's this thing, All Might? You know what this is?
What the?
Look at it.
The rest of
lick
my liver.
It. Lick it. Here, you're gonna need it back. Eat it. Choke.
Well, that settles that, doesn't it?
I'm the number one hero. Not just in the U.S. In Japan, too. Everywhere.
I just got my dual citizenship. I'm about to be the number one Japanese hero, too.
Young Midoriya, how could you do this to me?
How could I do this to you? You did nothing!
Yeah, seriously, bro.
You let him whoop you! Now it's time to take matters into my own hands. I'm gonna kill that stupid American!
Yes, yes, I know you've all become aware that I, Homelander, and becoming a dual citizen. So I am now the number one hero of Japan. And with it, I am bringing the Japanese Seven. The Seven Mang. Now everyone, bow down and pay your respects to the number one hero. And if anybody has any objections, we can take care of that real quick.
How quick can you take care of it, huh? I'm not letting you be the number one hero in Japan! No way in hell am I letting that happen!
What are you gonna do to stop it? And what's gonna make you stop me?
I'm gonna stop you.
I'm gonna stop you.
Hey!
Hey!
Let me teach you something, kid. Let me tell you a real secret in the world. Your quirks, they aren't even real.
You got one of those natural quirks, but they'll never compare to pumping 30 years of... A V.
Pump some compound V in you?
No!
I'll pump some compound V in you real good. Maybe in your little girlfriend after, too. Maybe I'll pump some into your mom.
I'm gonna pump this fist in your ass!
Yo.
That was my
ass. Yeah, go Deku! Yeah!
Yeah, thank you! Thank you!
1 second.
Oh, hey. What's going on?
Damn!
I think that punch had some power. Let me show you something. Strong internal bleeding starting? What about your brain?
Yeah.
How about I rip your heart out just like I did to All Might and feed it back to you? Because I'm not here to kill kids, but I'm here to put you in your place. Ready to give up yet?
Ready to stop? Ready to give in?
I can make you the number two hero in Japan if you want. I might even give you the number one spot when I get tired of this damn country. That is, if I keep it above water. Give me your hair. Get up here. Come on. Give old Homelander a kiss.
Yeah.
Come on, fight back.
Excuse me, man. You're touching my property.
Poor Koshi!
Shut the hell up, Deku. You know what you're capable of, man.
Come on, Deku! You got this!
Baby!
Baby!
No! Bastard! Ah!
Oh, that's what I'm waiting for.
That's what you get for disrespecting All Might!
I'm sorry.
You ever come back to my country again? You won't be alive to see you going back again. I don't know what I just said, but I made that up.
It's okay.
Now call me Daddy.
Okay, Daddy.
You want some milk?
Yeah, I want some milk.
Well, I'm just going to go to the store then.
No, my dad said the same thing. On Black History Month, too.
Okay.
You heard it here. All Might is black. Wait, I'm not All Might. I'm not Homelander is black. That's why I'm going to say the N-word right now.
Guy's always crabbing around. No, it wasn't a joke. It's serious.
Oh, serious. guys.
Dude, why are you wearing that?
My dad has been putting me through the ropes.
In what way?
So he abuses you and you come to school without a shirt?
Yeah, that's my whole story. He abuses me, but it makes me stronger.
You know, we have, like, people in the school you can talk to. This is the number one school in the whole world.
Can I talk to you?
No.
World? I thought it was just Japan.
Shut up.
Anyways, you called me here for an adventure. What's going on?
Yeah, Mallow. Well, I've decided the hero life is no longer for me. So I'm making my friends come with me, and we're taking to the seas.
Get this in. Ready?
Wow.
Was... Go home.
All right, put this in.
Hey, my name's Todoroki, and I'm the, shipwright of the ship.
What are you doing here, Malachi-chi?
I'm the slave. I was captured.
Should you be in the bottom of the ship?
Yeah, but also I was captured to do a documentary.
Oh, you here? Oh, my bad.
That was perfect.
Restart.
Right. Now.
And I am Kirishima. I am the ship's right-hand captain.
Right-hand captain.
The ship's right-handed captain.
What happened to your left hand?
My left hand is out of commission.
All right, redo.
I just checked. My right hand's out of commission.
Both your hands are out of commission.
I'm the ship's feet.
The captain's trusty right-hand man. You're like Shmi in Peter Pan.
Shmi? Stop trying to d*** me off, bro.
What? What is going on over there?
Ah! And I am Captain Bakugo of the Murder Boat.
Explosion Murder Boat.
Explosion King Murder Boat.
The name's to be decided. Wait.
Shut up! A shipwright of the ship.
What is it?
Somebody took a poop on the poop deck. Go clean it up.
It was me.
I took a poop on the poop deck. Oh, there's two poops on the poop deck. Go clean them up.
Two poops.
Hey, Captain.
Yo, what's up?
The pirate's life is the life for me.
Yo, ho, ho.
Not a ho.
Crew, gather in my office. Here, have a fine ale, Captain Morgan Rum.
Why'd you take mine, you
son? Oh, Captain, I had Captain Morgan last night, actually.
Wait, you didn't introduce me as your crew, as someone on your crew. Who am I?
You're the slave. You
just... Yo! Slave?
Keep that in the video. Keep that in the
video.
No,
voice
no,
clip, voice
context.
Clip.
No, whoa, no. What are you doing here, Malachi-chi?
I'm the slave. I was captured.
Thank God you used to think you were a swell guy.
Why am I talking like this?
I don't know.
Arg, matey!
What are we doing here, Captain?
I thought you were here just to make a documentary. You're not a part of the crew.
Yeah, I'm here.
Welcome! Yeah. Thank you for joining us for the BET Network. That's okay. What you work for, right?
No.
Oh, Vice?
Malachi-chi.
Oh, anyways. We're pirates now!
Yeah.
Arg!
And we are in search of booty.
Oh,
and
I love
and big booty girls.
Yeah. And big booby girls.
Girls that are like built weird. They gotta be like a toothpick in like their waist, okay. But then they gotta have the big donk and the big two giant melons. So like, they look proportionally
the opposite of One Piece, kind of.
No, that's exactly One Piece.
Exact One Piece. Right?
They don't have big butts.
They're twigs with boobs.
Yeah, but what? You said you weren't looking for boobies. You're looking for booties.
They have both.
Now I'm about to look for your booty. Sorry. Sorry. You know, when you're surrounded by guys 24/7.
All right, you know what? Mallard Chi-Chi.
Yes, Captain.
I promote you to third hand man of the captain, so you can command Todoroki to do anything.
All right.
Yeah, get Todoroki.
I've been here longer. That's not fair.
Shipwright Todoroki, someone took a shit out there. Go clean it up. It was me this time.
Freaking hate Usopp motherfuckers.
Hey, yo!
You hear that?
What?
No. We're land ho!
We're land ho? Who's steering the ship?
I can feel it. I can feel it. The bottom of the ship is hitting the ground. Land crash these! No, it's not a crash.
Abandoned
we're going
ship.
Slow.
Abandoned
no, we're
ship.
Flying. You know, actually, because there's no boat in the next map. Abandoned ship! Todoroki, get the boats ready.
Todoroki, get the ships ready.
Oh, okay, let me get my hammer.
Is there like anything other than fish that we can eat?
Each other.
Bro, you a gay pirate. You might as well just be Aoyama.
How yummy.
Hey, man, what thing are you? Oh, yeah. Aoyama should be looking for treasure, too.
Oh, I'm looking for some booty. All
I'm out here looking for some booty.
You for some meow.
Hey, looking for booty. I'm trying to be the booty.
Wow.
What you looking at? Looking at my booty? You seeing your booty? Yeah.
Sorry.
Are you okay? He's drowning! Give him CPR! Mouth to mouth!
Wait a minute.
I always hated you.
I can't swim.
So stand up.
Yeah, I am.
Okay. This is it. This is where we're gonna find treasure. Kirishima, does it feel nice up there?
No, it's kind of poking in my butthole.
All right. Me and you are gonna find a nice place in the shade. Todoroki, get your shovel out. Start digging.
You got. What do I do, Captain?
You help me.
Do what you want. I don't care.
All right. Let's go find some booty together.
Listen here, newbie.
So you want to go fuck?
Hey, yo. Yo. Yo.
You see, back in the old days, that used to mean, do you want to go look for...
Oh, yeah, treasure.
Look for women.
Okay. I don't know if there's... Why would there be any women here?
You don't know what's here. Part of being a pirate.
All right, me and Toto bro... I gotta sneeze. It's gone. I have a map.
How'd you get that map?
I found it. I mean, the captain gave it to me.
Oh, yeah. You found me map.
Yeah, no, you gave it to me. I didn't find it. You gave it to me.
Oh, yeah, I gave you ye map.
Yes.
This is a big ass.
Let's
place.
See. All right, where are we at? Shipwreck.
So we're at shipwreck.
All right, thinking, so Captain,
if you look at the X, that's what marks the spot.
No. Hey, don't listen to him. He doesn't know what he's talking about.
Okay.
So what you do, Maller Chicha, is you look for the X, because X marks the spot.
That's what he said.
Get your hands off the captain.
All right, so we go to an X. Let's do it. Kirishima, lead the... Where'd he go?
He's in the water. Kirishima!
You can't... I love this rock!
To jump off.
Fine.
You're gonna lead us the way.
We're gonna lead the way!
You are.
Oh, I'm gonna lead...
How are we gonna lead the way?
See, X makes a spawn. You gotta take us here.
You lead the way, and Kirishima will be the digger.
Wouldn't you be the digger?
No, why would I be the digger?
Whoa, over here, boys. Over here.
What the hell? Hey, stop.
Come here, Kiwi. Kiwi, come on. This is our island getaway.
Yo, you're sus, bro.
What?
You're sus.
I'm making Todoroki the peg boy, unless you want the job.
I'm good. I think we should give it to him. He's earned it.
Or you think Kirishima would be a good peg boy?
No, he's too hard.
I hope after this I get a promotion.
We've been walking for hours.
No, we haven't.
You're lost. He's lost.
I'm not. It's right here, I think.
All right, so get out your shovel.
Does this look right?
I don't know. I don't know where we are.
Some cat. I'm coming up. Oh my gosh. Oh, all right.
It's a long way down.
If we take a look at the map, it looks like we're at the lookout point. And there's treasure right at the tower, right?
Captain, this is the toilet, right?
Sure can be.
All right, I'm letting it rip.
Chip, right, clean that up when he's done. think we're lost, Captain.
We're definitely lost.
My compass says we are looking north that direction over there. Wait, no, we're not south. This is north that direction over there.
Okay, that's north. Our captain is looking for the treasure, guys, and we're just sitting here dilly-dallying.
I can't.
The way I like it.
Pooping on barrels, pooping on Daryl.
We've been looking all day for this treasure. I just don't think it's on this island.
Oh, so you're giving up on me.
Yeah. Wait, I want to go home, please.
Guys, I know what's happening. The treasure is the friends we made along the way.
Oh, gosh.
Oh. Enough of that crap. We're not putting the viewers through 1,000 episodes of garbage for that.
Exactly.
1,000 episodes.
One Piece is actually kind of good, guys.
Do you hear that? It's shining.
What?
What am I hearing?
I hear a shining sound. It's okay. Shimmering.
It's been underneath us the whole time.
Over here.
Whoa. It's so pretty.
Don't look at it. It's mine.
How are we going to leave this island?
Yeah, Todoroki? Where's the door hole?
It's right there.
Why is the ship out of water?
I'm going to end it all.
You just cannonball into the water.
Okay. Yeah. Cannonball!
Oh, he didn't
ouch.
Make it.
Ouch.
Good thing Santa's soft and it didn't hurt.
Good thing I'm hard.
All right, come on, guys. We were having a great time.
No, I want to go.
I'm tired of being the...
Your captain commands you to stay.
Sorry, I gotta go. I got a class tomorrow morning, too, that I gotta study for.
Yeah, we're in the same class, dumbass.
We have other classes besides 1A.
Fine, leave. I don't want you in my house anymore anyway.
Todoroki's gotta come, too. He wants to go.
Go away.
I can stay if you want.
Go away.
Everyone has a significant other. I'm all alone.
Keep it moving, bro. Did he just shit himself? I don't know, but I'm about to shit myself too. What the hell?
Even Deku has one.
Alright, Deku. Mom said it's my turn with the girlfriend. Come on, babe. Let's go.
What? Is that a pineapple on a pizza?
Yeah. It is a pineapple on pizza.
Even the guys have each other.
This is SpongeBob's house!
Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
SpongeBob!
What? Tokoyami? Hey, who are you on a date with?
Oh, I'm on a date with my dark shadow.
Oh, makes sense. This is not a girl.
Stop looking at him like that. He's taken!
Does he have a voice?
Yeah, he sounds like this. Yeah, I'm taking Yago. Jafar.
Jafar.
I swear.
Ew. Who are you on a date with?
No way. The other edgy kid got a girl too.
Explosions, murder, all that stuff.
Kachan.
Yeah?
I'm really nervous about prom.
What about it?
I want to ask Uraka out.
Wait. You're asking Uraka? Uh-huh. I hope that goes terribly for you, because I'm asking Uraka to prom.
Wait, you guys are asking Uraka? Because I was asking Uraka.
Where'd you come from?
I was standing right here with me.
Where'd you come from?
You have a girlfriend.
Aren't you with Nina?
Wait, you guys were asking Uraka?
Where'd you come from?
I do have a girlfriend. I really want a boyfriend.
Hey, we could go.
Stop, you stupid!
Fun then, Deku. I guess it's up to Uraka to decide. May the best man win.
You're on.
Hey, Ochako Kako.
Yes?
You know, I've been seeing all these posters around about prom, and I was wondering, maybe you want to go with me?
Oh my gosh, I didn't think anyone would ask me. Sure.
For reals?
Yeah.
Too easy. All right, I'll pick you up at 7.
Okay.
Yeah, you see that, Deku, huh? You see that, huh? Watch me mask your bitch out.
Hey, Uraka.
Yeah?
Would you like to go to prom?
I didn't think anyone would ask me. Sure.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
I'll pick you up at a 7.
Okay.
Hey there, white chocolate.
Hi.
Would you like to be, that was a stupid idea.
Ask her!
What is it?
To be his prom day.
Oh my god, I didn't think anyone would ask me. Yes.
Thank god, I thought I was gonna have to do it.
Yo!
Two, three,
Hi.
Hey, Ochako.
Yes?
Sorry to disturb you, but I was wondering if you'd like to go to the prom with me.
Oh my god, I thought no one would ask. Yeah, of course.
Really?
Oh, yeah. Wow.
Alright, I'll pick you up at 7.
Okay.
Could I also go to prom with you?
So, I see you're doing a little bit of running, Uraka.
Yeah.
You know, you've been running in my mind all day. How about you and I go prom together?
Oh my god, I didn't think
you'd. Alright, I'll pick you up at 7, that's enough out of you.
Oh my god.
Yo, what's up, babe?
Hi.
So, Uraka-chan, I was wondering, maybe me and you, we could probably win prom queen and prom thort king.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, what's probably.
So, you want to go with me, babes?
I didn't think you would ask. Yeah.
All right. I'll pick you up at 7, even though we live in the same house. See ya, babe.
Okay.
Well.
Oh, shit.
Come here, bitch. Ask. Listen, you little fucking skank. I've heard what you've been doing on my turf. And if anyone's gonna ask anyone to prom, they're gonna be asking me. You hear me? I know
but
what you're
they
doing.
Didn't.
And you better stop when I'm talking. Otherwise, it's not gonna be. You know what? Come here. I got a little something for you. Don't move, okay? Are you ready? Oh, you're gonna love this.
Well, you see, all of them asked me, and they didn't ask you, though. So, do you really have the right to say
okay.
that?
Well, wait till they see this fucking shit, bitch. Well, guess what, bitch? You ain't got the fucking moves. They're all gonna soon be asking me. Sorry about that. Excuse me. You little... You skank. At least I know my little hubby bubby bubby jubby wubby. Hiroshima Bear is gonna ask me to prom.
Uraka, I wanted to know if you wanted to go to prom.
Oh my god, I'd love to. I'd love to, Deku. I really didn't think anyone would ask. I'm so happy you did.
You're like the prettiest girl in school. I bet everyone asked you.
No, I did. I'd love to go with you.
Alright, I'll pick you up at 7.
Okay.
Bye.
His legs.
Oh my god.
Dude, that's help! Help me! Hello! Yungizuki Midoriya, please! You have to let me out of here. They pulled the staff put me in here because I'm acting ravenous. You see,
last week I was bit by a dog.
I'm talking!
I'm sorry!
Listen, I was bit by a dog last week, and apparently it's been giving me this foamy thing in my mouth, and the staff locked me in here because I've been acting crazy, but you gotta let me out for prom, please! I have to ask my true love, the nurse. I promise I won't bite you.
I bet you're lying. Let me
Thanks for meeting me here, Momo.
Yeah, what are we doing here, bitch? What did you want from me?
Well, as you know, as the two queens who lead the school and rule it with an iron fist.
We are.
Yes, girly. Oh my god. But
no,
seriously.
No one can touch us, girl. Slay.
And as I was saying.
Wait, the ocean walked in. I can smell it.
Oh, who invited the lesbians? Oh, wait, we did. Ladies, thank you for meeting us here today. You three, well, I don't know about you, you got some big-ass boobies. But you two especially, no one wants to ask you guys out. But guess what? There might be a chance, but you're not going to get that chance because that slutty, skanky Uraka is having all
the guys. Oh, my God, is that who this is about? I hate that bitch.
And guess what? Todoroki's even going after her.
What?
Exactly.
Listen, let me make one thing clear, alright? I'm an independent woman, I don't need no fucking man. But Todoroki is not allowed to be happy unless it's with me.
Exactly. Same thing with Kirishima. If I ever even catch him smiling and I'm not in a 3-meter radius, he's dead!
You three bitches are gonna solve this issue. You're gonna break up Uraka and all of her dates, and then you can move up one tier in the hierarchy.
Girl, even better, girl. They're all meeting up with her at her house at 7. We take these three. The only one that really has a chance is this one, because we're boobs, but maybe if we dress these two up better, we have a chance at embarrassing her in front of all the guys, and then when we reveal that she's just a skank, you guys can maybe have a date.
We're gonna put laxatives in her food, and she's gonna shit herself in front of all the boys.
I had a few offers. And if,
like who?
What,
Principal
from
Nezu?
Losers in class 1B? Those don't count.
Why you do that?
Yeah. If our plan doesn't work, girls, we're gonna want to go with Operation Pump Deck Kicks, okay?
Yo,
Tetsu asked me.
No one wants to talk about that knockoff Kirishima dude. I hate that guy. Wait. Momo, are you getting the same vibe I'm getting?
Yeah, I think he's talking about...
Mm-hmm, yeah. It's just not gonna work with those two ugly fucks.
Never.
Alright. earlobes and frog bitch, get out of here.
You're gone. Nobody wants to ask you two to prom.
All right.
Sorry, you need to shut up naked.
Why does she walk like that?
Hey, bring in the other two! Did you want to do it? I'm so sorry.
Yeah, we gotta communicate who's gonna say what part.
Oh, great. Who the f*** invited Invisible Bitch?
Shut up, bitch!
Do you even have any boobs?
Yeah, I have boobs. They're better than all. I'm actually the hottest one here.
How do we know you're not transgender?
You're right.
Transginger? She's transginger.
Yeah. You hear that, Momo? She thinks she's the hottest. Yo.
She thinks she's hot. Right.
I am.
There you are. Come in here, girls.
Oh my gosh. Finally, some girls with some.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry.
Why are you guys just dressed like sluts at school?
Dude, it's the only models we had.
Sorry, girl, I'm drooling.
Mina, focus. We have a mission.
Oh, yeah. Okay, with those honk donkers, we're definitely gonna succeed. Look, girls.
It's Operation Make Momo Single. Momo got all the boys in class.
Wait, you're Momo, you dumb fucking bitch.
Yes, we're gonna kill Todoroki. Okay, this is Operation Make Ochako Single. Ochako Uraraka has gotten every boy in our class to ask her out to prom, and she said yes to all of them. Because she's a slut.
She would never do that.
How long are you going to lie to yourself, girl?
No.
We're going to embarrass her in front of all the boys. And then all of them are not going to want to date her anymore.
Oh my gosh, you're so right. So girlies, one of you has to shit your panties. Then we're going to take those panties, stuff them in her room. And then we're going to come out of her house with the panties. And we'll be like, oh my gosh, she shitted herself.
No, we can get laxatives.
Oh.
I like that. I like the enthusiasm. But I'm going to send you, because you're the ugliest of the bunch. You're going to go and get the laxatives from
Mina's
CBS.
The ugliest one of the bunch, I'm going to be honest.
No, she's
bitch,
not.
I know you're not f***ing talking.
No, she's not.
I'm going to be honest. Mina is the ugliest one, okay?
Oh. You are
it's
so
I'm pink.
Wrong.
Just because
it's so racist.
Yeah, I am a little racist.
At least you can see her. At least you can see her.
If you saw me, I'd be naked.
Your skin tone isn't clear.
Okay, that's racist now, too. I'm just saying. I don't know why Mina's acting all big and bad, and she's the ugliest one here. Ooh. You should be with
me.
You should
be
with
ugliest. You cannot go there.
Listen here, Invisible Bulb.
She
dumbass.
Is gorgeous.
Bitch.
What are you talking about?
Don't make me she's go like grab a fucking. Hey, girl, I got this, girl. Shut the fuck up. Don't make me honestly, get a fucking bucket of paint and throw it all over you.
You know, I really like Mei Hatsume, but I feel like this hair only works because it's anime. Like, what are those? Dreadlocks? Like, I feel like that wouldn't work in real life.
Excuse me, did you forget what we told you? Get to it.
Do like a group, like, put your hands in, you know, and then.
Motherfucker, I can't move my fucking hands. All right, girls.
Hands in, girls. Everyone know the plan?
Yep.
No, you're doing the Macarena.
Macarena, Macarena. Yeah, I love it. I love that f***ing song.
Okay.
All right, hands
kill
in.
Kill Ochako on three. One, two, three.
Two,
kill
three.
Ochako.
Yeah. Kill Ochako.
Why didn't you say it?
I don't know.
Are you not supporting this? Do you not support this plan?
Yeah.
Yeah, do you not support these? Oh, and these. Wow, yeah. Girl. What are those, a B cup?
I just want to be part of a club.
Next year, CBS. Get to work.
Thanks, guys. Thanks for the help. I know it's chaotic.
What the f*** are you thinking, Invisible Bitch?
Man, f*** you. I am way hotter than you. Yeah, wait till I decloak.
Thank God, honestly.
Why?
For making your ugly ass invisible so nobody has to see you.
It's because if you saw me, bitch, you'd die with beauty. That's what happened.
I have a question.
Mm-hmm.
Can I bury myself in there?
Shut up.
Why are you standing like that? Are you fruity?
The only bad thing about this model is it doesn't have facial expressions or booby physics. Why did I say booby physics? Jiggle physics.
It's called jiggle physics.
See the dance moves he was doing back
were
then?
You dancing?
I wasn't dancing.
Let me see.
Yo,
I did that in the club. I did that in the club.
It's a race.
Who am I?
We get the. Who do you think you are, bro? Who do you think?
I don't know.
Look at everyone. Now look at you.
Bakugo?
Yeah, dude. Come on. I thought you were the smart one here.
Bro, can you run her over?
Wait, what? How can we arrest this guy?
Streets. No way. It's semen.
Did you just ask what quirk I have?
That is not what I said. I said, how can we arrest this guy?
Can you just arrest him for being ugly?
Easy.
Like,
sorry.
Oh,
no, dude, he's
perfect.
Under arrest for breaking the laws of physics.
No, I got one. Arrest him for his quirk.
All of my friends I hear out there? Guys, I'm in here. Look, little kiosk. I work here. Over here, guys. Other one. Nope. Back down the alley.
This way?
Oh, why didn't you just walk out?
We can't hear you from in there.
Bro, you're inside a store. Like, yeah, I saw you talking to us from down the block.
Yeah, no. I looked over here, I saw. This is my desk. I work.
Where's the cash register?
You sell phone cases?
Yeah.
Only phone cases.
You should arrest him for selling illegitimate phone cases.
You know how easy it'd be to steal these right now? I'm just gonna put this in my pocket. I'm gonna go. See you, Shiba. Bro, why are you dancing? This is a serious scene.
Pocket.
Guys.
Wait. You guys are impossible to work with. Why are you floating?
No.
Well, now I'm stuck. You have any touch me?
What is this, bro?
I'm the real deal.
I'm hot, but I'm cold.
Bro. Why do you always say something about how you're hot or cold, bro?
It's my personality.
Sir, do you realize you're in a flammable zone right now?
Flammable zone?
You're walking while very ashy. I'm gonna have to...
Okay, all right.
The ashy villain, because you're gonna get us all killed.
No, I didn't. No, I didn't know. I
think he needs to go to jail, officer.
This is a very flammable zone.
Yeah, I'm hot.
I put lotion on today, and ash isn't a flammable thing, so...
I'm sorry. That's what they all say. You can hold your statements for the station.
No, he needs to go to jail for a long time.
No, I didn't. What? I didn't understand.
Federal prison.
Federal prison.
I need to let the ashy villain sit on the streets.
Does anyone else think he looks really short next time?
Hang on. Anything you say can and will be used against you.
No, this is racism. This is
absolutely not
discriminatory.
Yeah, I was gonna blow him up too.
Now that the diversity's gone.
We can get back to the casual racism.
Okay. No.
Oh man, I really need to cross the street here. If only there were some nice young boys to help me, but I couldn't possibly go alone.
Heroes.
Joe's not here. He went to the bathroom. If we leave, he's not gonna find us.
Sonny boys.
Heroes.
Sonny boys, can you help me cross the street?
Let's do it together.
I'll help you.
I can't, but this is a journey for my to maybe to go to by myself.
Yeah, anyway, let's start walking. Come on.
Yeah, let's turn around. You know, I don't want to go on this side of the street, boys. We'll go down there. Because if I go that way, then I'm going to have to cut and turn all that way. So I'm going to go this way now.
You know, I think that makes sense. Yeah, come on.
Yeah, I can't go to the crosswalk because then I'm going to have to walk all the way. So I might as well just go straight from right here. Right?
Okay,
let's go. Come on.
Come on.
My hip gave out.
Oh. Leave this thing right here.
Oh.
It's a popo, everyone run!
You abandoned her.
Oh yeah, you guys run away, she gets arrested. Yeah, alright.
You okay, lady?
Get up,
it hurts.
Well, what do we have here?
It's a popo, everyone run!
I can't, my hip gave out. Don't leave me, lady.
Thank you, Joe, not to G-Walk.
Thank you this way.
All right, come on. They
pushed me into the street.
I've seen the whole thing, lady.
So why don't you just watch and let it happen?
My job's kind of boring. I'm arresting you for illegal jaywalking.
Free me, my Miranda rights!
What did you say?
Free me, my Miranda rights! I'm waiting.
You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you.
Well, where will it be used against me?
Put your hands behind your back.
I can't reach that far.
Leave
my money.
What the fuck is that?
Thank you, boyfriend that I met on Facebook. Come on, let's use those coupons.
You're
you
under
have.
Arrest too.
You can try. You know what my quirk is.
I don't.
The only thing I'm under is his nuts. Let's get out of here, Snuggums. She can't actually arrest us. For real, she's like a Tardin Man employee. She has a little steel.
And I'm a YouTuber.
There you go.
You think I can't do anything? Is that so? You're refusing arrest.
Her panties are purple.
Oh, yes, I want to see.
I'm getting some major upskirt over here, sweetie.
You two are under arrest for illegal jaywalking, resisting arrest, and you guys are just old.
How dare you? I'm only 38.
Let's go down to the station.
You guys do it. You're just watching this whole thing go down.
We're just watching. Yep.
I think we lost her. Why do you always get down like that, bro? It's weird.
Always on your knees, Deckard.
Get up,
what's wrong? I'm scared, fellas.
Fellas, I'm gonna need you guys to buy something or get out.
Whatever you say, Caillou.
Oh, man.
Todoroki, why don't you get us some waters?
Okay.
Deku, don't touch anything.
Yes, sir.
All right, let's go pay. Here you go. Sir?
Oh, sorry, Alpha. The Subway Surfers on the back of this. I got a screen back here. What are you guys getting?
Chocolate bars, water, and...
Oh, yeah. Insert your card now. Oh, that declined. Oh, and you already started drinking the water?
But...
Oh, Alexa, call 911.
No. They have cards, too.
Yeah, I can pay.
Okay, go ahead. Declined. Also, I'm gonna need to see some IDs for buying that soda.
I can pay.
what? Oh, he wants to pay another way.
Yeah, the police are almost here, by the way.
What are we gonna do?
I got your call. What's the... You guys.
Yeah, excuse me, ma'am. He drank an 87-cent water bottle and didn't pay for it. His card declined. Arrest him.
Hurry, out the window.
Fit through that. You idiot.
I don't want to go to jail.
I don't care what you want.
But I'm too young to go to jail.
Okay, Deku, you'll be good in there. You'll be someone's bitch. Just grab their pocket.
I'm pretty sure he'll be the bitch.
No, I don't want to go to jail. Midnight, please.
Yeah, you're going to rot in there, kid. There's no Subway Surfers gameplay in prison.
I'm going to miss Kachan.
He won't miss you.
You're going to miss TikTok.
I was going to be the number one hero.
In Minecraft Reddit
stop
stories.
Stop being a little crybaby bitch and come with me.
Oh, okay.
I'd like to report a crime of myself. yo, guys, hold up for a second. Honestly, I gotta take a leak. Nobody's around, right? I'm just gonna.
No. Wait, you want me to hold it for you?
Hey,
bro,
what the fuck?
What? Whatever.
Zip. Hold up, guys. Give me a second. This is a long one. I got like a jet stream.
That shit hit me.
Guys, what if someone sees? What if 12 o'clock rolls around? Get it? Because she's 12 and midnight is also at 12.
Oh, yo, that's a good
I'm
one.
A genius.
That's 12. Crazy.
Man, 12.
Man, guys, you guys are making me pee shy.
We're not even looking at you.
Yeah, just
keep but you're talking.
Shut up, Kachan. You have a small wiener.
What? Finally starting to pee.
Oh, right there.
Oh, 12. Well. A little birdie told me someone was peeing in public.
Midnight! Ah!
You are definitely under arrest for pissing in public and pissing on an officer.
And so public indecency and littering because you threw trash over
in
that corner.
And having a big dick.
Do you want me to put my hands up or pull my pants up?
Put your pants up.
I think the real crime here, Midnight, if you don't mind, is your voice.
You hold it.
You're a felon, dude.
Now put your hands behind your back. Anything you say can and will be used against you in the law of court.
Court of law.
The court of law.
This arrest isn't valid anymore.
You know what?
You're all under arrest
for making fun of an officer.
I didn't say nothing.
You're not even a real cop. You're like a mall security officer.
You're like cosplaying as a hot cop.
You literally
You're
look
like Paul Blart.
What the fuck? Wait, that's not fair. Do me next.
There we go, all my groceries are done. Oh man, I have to reach so high up to move this cart. Why am I cart backing up in the meat? Cart return is so far away though. I'm just gonna move it up a little bit. I'm just gonna block in front of this guy and I'm gonna be heading out of here.
Stop right there. Really? It's right there.
Hello, madam, will you please be my girlfriend?
Turn around and put your hands behind your back. You are under arrest.
Anything for you, officer. Do you do this often?
You're under arrest for not putting your shopping cart back. Put your hands behind your back and do not speak. You are literally such a dirty f***ing boy. I can't believe
Yes, I am. Yes, I am, officer. I'm so dirty. I need a shower.
So disgusting.
I was not expecting that.
This is the best day ever!
Well,
mommy?
Alright, sometimes should do you guys good. And don't worry about that little grape boy. He's kind of a pervert, so. Yeah.
Deku, it's been 2 minutes.
I'm in.
Shut up.
Gotcha!
What?
We're in jail. We're criminals.
Wait a second. Oh my god, I forgot to take my pants off.
Wait a minute. I can't believe they put the Ashy Hero in solitary confinement.
I don't want to be here anymore. She's been nothing but a corrupt pig.
Yeah, but we can find something bad on her if we looked.
I bet you we could plant something on her. Anyone, what do you have? Check your pockets.
I got a string and a piece of worm.
A piece of worm? What?
I got condoms, cocaine, heroin, a picture
Guys,
of Guys,
we gotta get out so we can go and spy on her.
Why?
We're gonna find some dirt on her.
Isn't that just more illegal, Kachan?
Isn't it just more illegal, Deku?
Shut up. Let's go. Deku, pick the lock. Come on, we're getting out.
She put us in a cell that doesn't contain her quirks.
It was unlocked. Let's go.
Oh, where am I?
Look who's finally awake.
What? Where am I?
You don't need to worry about that.
Let me out of here. I didn't do anything.
Oh, you did a whole lot. I'm surprised you don't remember.
That was in the past, all right? We're broken up. We're done.
Yeah, the whole pushing me off a roof thing, breaking my heart, getting with another girl and then starting a family with her, that ain't gonna fly.
You can't torture me because of this.
But I can.
What is that? What is that? You're crazy!
You're the one who wanted me.
Whoa. What is this place?
Wow.
I don't know, but...
This place is... Yeah, what's going on down there?
How do I think it is? Ashy is Maximus.
Guys, it's the human Ash.
He's with Midnight, that dirty cop.
I think she's torturing him.
Whoa.
This is so hot.
We gotta do something, guys.
Come on, let's go save him.
Do we have to?
We just bust through and go?
Yeah,
like heroes?
Just go through the door we came in through. Come on, go that way.
You can't do this. Just let me go. I don't like you
What's
anymore.
That? You want more electricity?
No, please. Please, no.
Stop right there!
Hands up! Right where we can see him.
We're here to save the Ashy Hero. We're canceling you on Twitter.
Can I say my line now, guys?
Yeah, go for it.
All right, Midnight, turn around, look at me. Looks like you've been a bad cop. Okay, this is the other one I was working on. Looks like it's 1 o'clock.
And Midnight's over.
Yeah!
But seriously, this is a good one. This is a good one.
That was actually a really like smooth thing though.
I know it was. Anyway, here it is.
I meant the
it.
Midnight comment, but okay.
That's what the whole thing was. Oh my.
Now you took it off.
Yeah, but he said it. He said the midnight.
Here we go. Your time is up. Turn around. You have the right to remain silent.
Yeah, we're putting you under citizen's arrest.
Yes, sir. Hands behind your back. Unless you want to give me a kiss on the cheek.
What?
My butt cheek.
Oh.
Wait, what are you doing? What's that stuff coming out of you? Guys, do you smell that?
Damn, that's crazy.
Oh God, it smells disgusting.
Good night, Mala.
Raka, not there. No.
She's human ash.
Oh, she's getting away.
I got you.
No.
The numbers. Ash? What do they mean?
Dad.
Tap.
She's gone. Get me out of this chair.
No, I want to play zombies. I'm tapping it.
No.
Oh, man.
What's going on?
Let me get you out of here.
We slept next to each other, Rock Guy.
Oh, thank you.
We did it. Shut up. Are you okay?
Yeah, thanks for coming to save me.
Dude, she got away.
You guys could have just like punched her or something.
We don't hit women. We
hit women.
What?
We don't hit hot women.
Yeah, we're not athletes. We don't hit women.
Yeah, if that girl from the League of Villains was here, oh, we would have punched the shit out of her.
Oh, okay, yeah.
No, we're not talking about Tony. We're talking about the one with the big lips.
Oh, Magni.
I forgot.
We got an RKO.
Yeah, where are we? Oh, shit. You guys want to play multiplayer?
No, I want to play
zombies.
That is not.
Yes, it is, dude.
No, it goes like this.
No, it's more like this.
That's Black Ops 2.
Mala, okay, when you're editing this, put the song with his humming.
Yeah, it is even the same. Yeah, we're done.
Yes,
you're literally doing the same thing.
I'm doing.
I know, I'm on your side.
Oh, see, thank you.
Now, you know what? I'll switch the sides, brother. You're right.
Like
dude, that's you guys are doing the dance of the Nutcrackers or whatever. That's the song, dude.
Dude, it goes.
This is where you'll stay.
Wait, hang on, keep.
I'll teach you what numbers mean. Tell me what they mean.
I don't know what they mean, Hokoshi.
Tell me what they mean.
Tell me what.
Ming. Ming. Apparently, everyone doesn't have their quirk. Can you use your quirk?
No, I can't.
Oh no, what happened?
Hachan, Todoroki, Rock Guy. What are we gonna do?
I have a
do?
Name.
Okay, Fifth Hero.
What are we supposed to do without our quirks, Deku? You tell me.
Hey, don't worry, Todoroki. I've been quirkless my whole life. I know exactly what to do.
Deku, you gotta help us. This guy's over here complaining about how he can't heat up his fucking Pop-Tarts and he can't cool off his fucking soda anymore. You gotta help us.
Yeah, and I can't be a terrorist.
Don't worry, guys.
All right,
like Boxfield,
bro. Start punching me.
You like that? Oh. Yeah, turn on that quirk, baby. Come on. Oh, yeah.
Oh, you want me to go unbreakable?
Yeah, get hard.
You know,
come on, I can break
me.
That.
I'm too hard.
Oh, yeah? Well, I can sweat and explode you. You ready for this, huh? You want to feel a big punch, huh?
I do.
We probably shouldn't do this inside.
That's okay. I still didn't feel anything. I'm too hard.
Oh, man. I can really go for some meat right now. It's a nice steak right there. All right. My favorite part. Oh, guess I don't know my own strength.
Funny as fuck.
Oh, what I missed. Fuck.
Hurry, La Brava. Follow me.
Are we sneaking around now, Kurt?
Please, get a new La Brava.
Sliding.
We are in close proximity. We are about to set off the EMP bomb that removes quirks, La Brava.
Oh, let's do it, Kerr. We in Glock range now.
Get the camera ready, La Brava. Let me activate it. Remember, La Brava, even we will lose our quirks. The EMP only lasts 20 minutes. We must get as much footage as we can, La Brava.
Man, yeah, it's gonna be popping on Worldstar, Kerr.
Oh, we are going to get so many views, and we will finally compete. Maybe even top the Ashy Hero. Have you seen his YouTube channel?
Oh, hell yeah. I sub to that dude.
You what? La Brava?
A sub. Subscribe. You know. You feel?
You what?
All right, Kirishima. Let me wind her up.
Give me your best punch.
Wind her up and...
Oh.
Seems like you're not that hard after all. Now let me finish with an explosion! An explosion! Why isn't it working? I'm really sweaty right now.
Yeah, good one.
You're not hard.
Wait, what? Oh, I'm gonna shit myself if I try to push any harder.
Dude, I can't make my sweat go off.
I can't get hard. I need a Viagra.
Oh, this is weird.
You guys should probably kiss or something. Just kidding.
Okay.
Yeah. Dude, what? I'm kidding.
Dude, I got nauseous as shit because Lucha bumped into... We were all driving over here and Lucha fuck! Oh my god, bro, I'm gonna fucking
close your eyes! Close your eyes!
How do I get out of this thing?
Close your eyes!
Oh my god.
Just close your eyes, bro.
Take off your headset.
Oh my god. I can't believe our EMP to remove all of the quirks has worked.
Man, the EMP went off hella tight. You feel?
Talk more money, please, La Brava. You know I don't like this ghetto Matul of you.
Who you calling ghetto, cuh? You know from room?
As I said, the EMP has worked. So
what's an EMP, cuh? I got a GED.
La Brava, please. This is a turnoff for me, La
It's La Bra, cuh.
La Brava, please. I don't normally hit women.
Yo!
If you continue down this path, I will.
All right, boss. All right.
Now button up your shirt.
What's wrong with
so
it, cuh?
So professional.
Oh. I'm professional. These are moneymakers right here, bro.
So there I was complaining. And then all of a sudden, our quirks just stopped working.
He's just mad because I punched him in the face and it hurt.
Well, that's because my quirk stopped working.
It's
because
I'm really strong.
Oh, yeah, I blow up something right now.
Well,
that's what I thought.
Your prostate.
Dude.
What the hell? What about me, guys? I'm supposed to be the prodigy student. I got two quirks, fire and ice.
Mom beat you.
Like, that's not even the worst of it. I can't even heat up my hot pockets.
You ever heard of a microwave? dweeb.
There's a bunch of things you can use.
Never had to use it.
I could have done the same thing, but I didn't want to get sweat on my hot pocket.
I mean, you haven't really even changed much, but yeah, still got that explosive anger.
For real, you trying to make puns in a real life situation?
Yo, you're still cringe, man.
Changed your hair color because you felt out of place. Damn. You can't get hard. Yeah.
Give him. He just touched his dick.
Honestly, I don't know how you guys can deal with this. This is affecting me way more than y'all.
Why don't you shut your stupid privileged mouth, Mr. My Dad's the Number One Hero? You know the world doesn't revolve around you, dweeb. Deku's the main character, so I don't know why you act like you're so important.
Yeah, and you bully the main character to make yourself feel better.
Yeah, and that makes me the number two character, number three.
Number three.
We're gonna have to talk about that, Kirishima. I don't know about that one.
What the hell? Guys, what am I gonna do without my quirk? How am I ever gonna please Mina? Wait, I wonder if is Mina still pink? Hold on, guys, I got some work to do.
How am I ever gonna do more acts of terrorism? Can we see Invisible Girl now? I gotta go upstairs.
Somebody help me! Oh my god! Where's Kirishima? Have you seen him?
Yeah.
Oh my god, you're fucking useless! Get a haircut, you hippie! What?
Don't say it! Ball rat!
You're so rude, you bitch!
You're stupid.
Wait. All the quirks are gone. I still see Ash.
It was never my quirk.
Oh, hell no, man. My quirk. It's reverted. I got that dog in me. What up, man?
Koshi, you look like a normal guy now.
Yeah, my quirk was being small.
I thought that was Tort's quirk. I mean,
What a nice day. Oh, hey, what's up, guys? Yo, how you doing?
Ashihiro.
All right, what's up?
What the f***?
What?
Nah, I don't want to say it.
Say it.
All of our quirks don't work. How come you still have your Ash?
Wait, your quirks don't work?
No, look. See?
Wow.
Look, here, take some sweat.
That's so disgusting.
Yeah.
Wait, why don't
you see, it's not a blower.
Guys, I couldn't find Mina. I went to go ask Principal Nezu, and he was just like a mouse, dog, cat thing.
Because your girlfriend looked like a naked mole rat.
Oh my god, my
face. He was still pink, though.
Wait, does that mean?
Yeah, we made sure.
Is Invisible Girl not invisible anymore?
I don't know. I didn't see her.
It's not like we know, though, huh?
How are we ever gonna live without our quirks? Somebody!
Guys, what's going on?
I'm great.
What's up, SpongeBob?
What?
Deku, apparently everyone doesn't have their quirk. Can you use your quirk?
No, I can't.
Oh no, what happened?
Tachan, Todoroki, Rock Guy. What are we gonna do?
I have a
do?
Name.
Okay, fifth hero.
What are we supposed to do without our quirks, Deku? You tell me.
Hey, don't worry, Todoroki. I've been quirkless my whole life. I know exactly what to do.
What?
Bro, stop grabbing onto his chotai. Deku, you gotta help us. This guy's over here complaining about how he can't heat up his fucking Pop-Tarts and he can't cool off his fucking soda anymore. You gotta help us.
Yeah, and I can't be a terrorist.
Don't worry, guys. I can show you how to live quirkless lives. Todoroki, there are things called microwaves and fridges. Kachan, there's a new app called Al-Qaeda on the go. They do all sorts of terrorist activities. Rock Guy, I can make you hard. Don't even worry.
What the hell?
And Ashihiro, just move to San Bernardino. All the people that are Ashy.
Since Deku's gonna show you guys how to live quirkless lives, I guess I'll figure out the actual problem, alright? Why you guys are quirkless.
Right. Number 30 hero's not gonna do anything.
Yeah, okay.
What do you mean? I'll figure out who did this.
Todoroki, call your dad. Wait, did he lose his power too?
No shit.
Don't worry, guys. I'll get to the bottom of this. You'll all have your quirks back.
Here, Deku. This is pointless. Quirks are everything, right?
Todoroki, don't give up. You see this here?
It's just a fridge.
Stick your hand in there, Todoroki.
I can't. It's closed.
You're so silly. Come on, give it another shot.
Oh, that's so cool in here.
It's called a fridge.
Whoa.
Yeah, quirkless people keep things cold in it.
Feels so tingly.
And if you want to heat something up, Todoroki, you just take it from the fridge and you put it on the stove.
Oh, alright. You know, this isn't so bad. I can do this. Wait, how do I make this work? Turn on.
Todoroki.
What?
Quirkless people don't do that. Here, grab the meat and beat it.
Tenderize
it, Todoroki. Now grab it and put it on the pan.
Wait, what? There's fire? Is there a quirk here?
No, silly. It's called a stove. Quirkless people invented it.
Hey, I cooked it without my powers.
I told you you could do it, Todoroki. I totally believed in you.
Oh, thanks, Deku. Guess it's not so bad. Oh, yes. Now that I can use an oven, I can finally heat these up.
Why are we in a 7-Eleven? How is this gonna help me, Deku?
Don't worry, Rock Guy. I know I can make you hard again.
Damn, the chin on that guy.
He must still have this quirk, Mega Chin. Check this out. These Rhino Extreme Long Lasting Pleasure All Night Long pills.
Bro, why you gotta get down on your knees like that?
Pick one up. Take it.
The cashier is creeping me out. Look at him, sir.
Huh? Oh, sorry. I was swiping on TikTok.
I'd like to buy these pills.
Wait. I need some Subway Surfers gameplay going. Hey, what's up?
I need to buy these pills.
Okay. All right. It'll be $42.57.
42.
Having trouble keeping it up?
No, I can't.
Lady
get
isn't
hard.
Getting freaky enough for you? No, it's okay, man. I get it. I can't do it either, too, without some Temple Run or Subway Surfers playing in the background.
Don't mind him, Rock Guy. Just take the pill.
Can you guys get out of here?
What the f is that kid doing?
It's free drinks.
You're like an actual kid.
Hey, get out of here, kid. Hey.
Pill's taken.
Now, Rock Guy, just believe in yourself. Believe you can get hard again. Focus it into one central point.
It's not working. What am I gonna
do? Man, this usually gets me hard when I wanna.
Oh my god, Kachan's mom?
Oh, wait. Where'd you get this? And why is there Subway Surfer on the side? I feel something right now.
Oh, keep staring harder at it then. It's at the good part.
Oh my gosh. Who is that guy, girl? Deku, I think it worked. I'm finally hard again.
I told you, Rock Guy, being quirkless isn't so bad.
I feel it. I'm indestructible!
Oh, this is gonna be popping, yo.
We're gonna go viral, LaBrava. And when we do, we will show everyone that we are the greatest villains that have ever lived.
You guys.
Well.
Did you cause this?
If it isn't Malachichi, LaBrava.
It's the ops.
That was so nice of you. No one has called me Malachichi in so long. Everyone calls me the human Ash.
Well, why? What else would I call you? That's what you are. Why am I so short? You and I are rivals.
Rivals?
Because, as you know, we both post videos.
You're a YouTuber?
I know I'm superior at the moment. I've looked at your analytics. You're not doing so hot, Malachichi.
I'm in a low peak right now, but it's okay.
Which is why, exactly, I have created the greatest EMP weapon of all time. And LaBrava and I are filming the most viral video ever.
You made everyone go quirkless?
Damn. Let me explain first.
Oh, sorry.
For the video.
Well, I just kind of got
LaBrava,
it.
Get the camcorder ready.
I'm wrong,
I, Dental Criminal, have created an EMP that removes quirks for a whole 20 minutes. And now, I've recorded the greatest video ever. Are you caught up?
Only 20 minutes? That's all?
Well, yes, I'm a villain, but I don't like to hurt people.
I guess that's not. Okay, well. I guess there's no damage done here. Well, Gentle Criminal, let me just tell you. You may have recorded everyone being goofy, but I've recorded everything here. Even you talking about your plan. That's going up on my YouTube channel.
Impossible! How did you get the angles?
How did I get the angles? That's so funny. A successful YouTuber never reveals his secrets.
What? I have been bested. LaBrava, I can't go on any further. I must rest. You are superior.
I know. Now get out of this school once and for all.
For my last video ever, LaBrava, I need the camcorder. I'm gonna head back to my apartment in Home Depot, get some supplies, and then I will live stream my last video.
What do you mean by that? What tell him not to quit.
It's too late for him, Kuh.
Also,
it's over.
Also, you.
Stop. I see you like looking up and down.
Okay.
I guess we're gonna get kicked out of UA since we're quirkless now. And this is a school for heroes.
Guys!
Hey, Ash. Hey, it? Human Ash, what up?
I know why you guys' quirks went away.
Wait, why?
Well, you guys don't really seem interested. I guess I'll go home then.
I mean, I've kind of learned to live without it already.
Yeah, you see, can't you look at my pants? You see that bulge right there?
Yeah, and I'm like a millionaire, so whatever.
That's right, Ashihiro. They don't need you anymore.
Yeah, we don't really care, Ashihiro. Our lives are better now without quirks anyway.
You were literally, you've been in the dorms all night crying, but you know, okay, it's fine. I guess I don't have to tell you that you guys get your quirks back in like 10 seconds.
What?
And it only affected this dorm room.
The quirks are coming back.
Oh, you mean, hey, Kirishima. Oh, yeah.
Guys, I'm so how do I get rid of this bottom part? I don't want that part.
Oh, I got you.
Okay, perfect.
Is this where you have your YouTuber off?
Yeah.
With
well, not yet though. We're gonna.
He starts roasting you. He's like, "My channel's been doing a lot better than yours lately."
Yeah, dude.
Actually, hero. I've seen your numbers. I heard you even got another job editing for another YouTuber.
Dude, it's too real. I'm gonna use it.
You're the coolest hero ever! I want to be just like you! Crimson Riot!
Comic-Con hasn't happened yet.
What the heck, man?
She's dressing up for Comic-Con cosplay con. Cosplay
She's
con.
She's supposed to be... Is this Bayonetta or Black Moon Knight?
No. Oh, I like that one.
I don't know what this is.
That one's nice.
Yeah, because it's a furry. That's why you like it.
No, it's because...
It's a sucker. I mean, a succubus.
Look at his mouth is open.
Reading.
All right, why'd you bring us here today, Kirishima?
Oh, that's me. Ladies and gentlemen, I have assembled you here today because today's a very important and special day. Today, there was a sighting of
Pokemon.
My hero.
Mewtwo!
I'm talking.
Sorry.
My hero, who has been my hero since I was a child. He's actually
Your
the
dad.
Inspiration for my hero name.
Me?
Red Riot.
Oh.
Red Riot. Who's...
That's me.
You guys...
What kind of a menopause?
There was a sighting
that,
of the retired hero.
I thought your name was Red Rocket.
Red Rocket?
I thought his name was Red Rocket.
You know how important this is to me.
I thought it was Flame Crotch.
Back off.
Oh, I know you're not talking, Ashy.
I know for you, this is like me meeting like Osama bin Laden.
That's
crazy. Not an actual terrorist.
Well, we had the same quirk.
No, you and George W. Bush have the same quirk.
W. All right, so what do you want us to do? You want us to keep our eyes peeled? What does he even look like?
He looks like me, but taller, more muscular, more manly.
So better?
Who invited you?
I did.
What's wrong, you stupid bitch?
You don't even go to our school. You a gang? You a gang?
You a gang? Hit him with that shit.
You a gang?
I don't like confrontation.
Hey, why is this guy not in VR?
I don't know.
For real? Yeah. Why is he gonna free?
Hey, hold up. Wait. He just killed himself. You guys heard the man. He looks just like him. Taller, apparently.
Taller, muscular, manlier, awesomer. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna spread
Stop
out.
Stop fucking looking at me, man. Jeez. Bro, I'm looking over here. I can feel his aura.
Well, maybe you should have thought twice about getting
on
desktop.
You should have thought about this.
I'm a hazard.
We're gonna...
Your hands?
What are you doing?
Stop f***ing off so much.
I don't wanna.
Hashtag lights to the jerker.
Ashihiro, yeah. I don't have $20 to spare.
Why?
Because I ordered DoorDash this morning because I was hungry. I have Dash Pass, though.
All right, guys. Let's go look for, what's his name? Riot? Red Riot?
Gotcha. Let's split into teams, me and you.
Crimson.
I don't want to be on your team.
That's it. It's fine. The passion will carry me forward.
Okay, Deku.
Onwards.
I'll be on your team.
Governor, though.
Wait, do that.
All right, Bez, you're going to go off and not come back. You're going to be Crimson Riot, okay?
All right, Mala, I'm going to go off and not come back because I'm going to be Crimson Riot.
Red Rocket, show yourself.
Red Rocket. Jumped off a bridge.
Red Rocket.
No one cares.
Red Riot, I'm right here.
Oh, no, I'm looking for your hero.
His name is Crimson Riot.
Crimson, what are other colors for red?
Red, wait.
Maroon.
What did you just say? Really? No way.
Kami. Kami.
I know. Kami,
spell red.
Spell red.
I've had no luck. I only found Burgundy Rocket.
Rocket.
There was no Red Rocket. Is that not his name, Ashihiro?
Burgundy Riot was his name.
We must find him. The fire in my soul's burning so hot. Oh.
It's Burgundy
Riot. To you there.
Scarlet Riot, hello. Cherry Red Riot. Ruby Red Riot.
Red.
Cardinal Riot.
Clifford.
Clifford Riot. He doesn't exist, Kirishima. He's not here.
He's AI.
Didn't he retire? Like, Kirishima, I really don't think he's here. He doesn't exist anymore.
Gotta be
he
here.
Retired.
So If someone spotted him, that means he's coming out of retirement.
What if
and
he
I
died?
Have to find him.
Yeah, what if he died?
Like a old age.
They literally just saw him.
What if it's just they just saw you because, you know, your image is just like him. Hello?
Oh my god.
Riot Shield. What?
Riot Shield.
Is that him?
Is that Red Robin?
No, Red Riot!
Fire Hydrant.
Oh, a fan! Hello there! How are you?
I'm good. My name's Kirishima. I'm your biggest and number one fan.
You've got some competition in my mother.
Wow. That's sad.
Wow.
Wow.
If your mother isn't your number one fan, your mother doesn't love you.
Oh, I guess that's right.
He never met his mother. He was abandoned at a fire station when he was young.
Yeah, it was. You kind of just look like a giant fire hydrant.
And you kind of just look like a giant turd.
Good one, Crimson Riot. Good one.
Thank you, my number one fan.
Are the rumors true? Are you out of retirement? Are you coming back and being a pro hero?
You know, ever since All Might fell and Endeavor became the number one, I realized something in my retirement. We no longer have the people's hero, and I will be the people's hero.
Yeah!
Wow.
Oh, I got something to show you. Wait right here.
He is.
Ew.
Sorry. Are you a germaphobe? It can't be. Step back a little bit, right? You don't want to get him. That's why he's wearing a mask, all right? That's good.
Yeah, maybe turn around, too. I want you to bring it in my direction.
Hey, so, like, what's your quirk?
Wait, don't tell us, Red Robin. Let us guess.
Let us guess.
Crimson
Introducing
Riot.
Red Riot!
Oh, my gosh. That's why you look like this. You guys are twins.
I took inspiration from your name. And I love the way you looked. It was so manly. So I had to be Red Riot.
Wow.
You know what they say, imitation is the number one form of flattery.
It's also kind of creepy sometimes, too.
Quite a cool outfit, kid.
Thank you. You want to know what my quirk is?
Sure.
I get hard!
He's indestructible.
Okay.
I rush in head first just like you.
Whoa. You're Russian?
Oh. Look. You're my hero. I would love to go on a hero mission with you.
No, we're my hero.
Wow. Wow. This guy's philosophical. Like, can we guess your quirk now? It's like a...
No, it's...
No, we're going to guess.
It's being red.
You evenly sliced tomatoes.
Oh, that's a good one. A lot of people can't do that. Maybe
Why the
you,
f- would that
do
be
Do you have like a water quirk?
His hair is red.
He shoots water. Oh, yeah. Is that...
It's
that?
Crimson.
Yeah, it looks pretty red to me. His is more crimson.
Mine.
Nobody hear anything?
Hello, I can't hear you. Are you saying something?
What?
She's fine. Yeah, wait, this is perfect. Wanna, he's your biggest fan. Why don't you take him like on a hero mission or something? Oh, look at someone. Oh no, it sounds like someone in distress.
Someone's in trouble.
Really? Because Kirishima, I saw your mouth move.
No, it wasn't me.
Well, I don't know. There's a lot of liability in doing something like that.
He has his provisional license. It's fine. You're not going to get in trouble.
We're heroes.
Yeah, but... But still, there's like, you know, there's other, you know.
We're wasting time. Let's do this.
Yeah,
Crimson
Red Robin.
Riot and Red Riot.
Red.
Yeah.
Red Robin.
Yum. Yum.
Hey, it's hard for me.
You gotta
reach me. Oh my gosh. What if we make him super creep?
There he is.
God.
Crimson Riot, come on.
Guys, I really think we should let the police handle this.
What?
But we're the heroes. This is what we do.
Kirishima, be careful.
But we're off duty right now.
Not what?
What? You can't be off duty.
He's destroying the city.
I hear that Black Knight is one of the toughest villains out here.
Oh,
you hear that? Why did you hear that?
The hero book?
Yeah, I heard he's like...
They have all the villains?
Yeah, I think he's like
Come on,
ranked
Crimson Riot.
10.
Show
villain.
Me how you go in there.
Yeah, all right.
Yeah, you know, this is a good teaching moment for the Red Rocket Riot here. You can teach him. You're his hero.
Nah, this just doesn't feel right, guys.
Oh, I get it. You just want to see what I can do first, right? Well, fine. I'll
yeah.
show you, Crimson Riot.
Oh.
Yeah! Prepare to die!
Wow. Pretty brave, isn't he?
Yeah, he's got some rocks on him.
pretty hard, isn't he?
Come on, is that all you can do?
Wow, he's doing pretty... How come you don't want to go help him?
You're too slow!
Training exercise. His hardness is very contagious, if you know what I mean.
Yeah.
I'm gonna need a little help, he's getting faster!
You got this!
Go ahead, Ashy Hero.
That's strange. All Might always goes into battle with me. He says that together, our twin flame spirit can take on any enemy.
He don't go into battle with you anymore. That man washed up.
Wow.
He a raisin now.
I don't think you'd be talking. You're not even fighting right now. Let's see what you got. Let's see what
I'm
you got.
I'm observing.
Okay.
Todoroki, freeze him with your ice. Perfect. Good job, Todoroki. It's time. Hey, Crimson Riot, you want the final blow?
Of course, guys. Don't worry. Let me take care of this. You're Black Knight, right?
Oh no.
He's gonna hit his black ball.
For the Crimson Punch!
Whoa. Good work, boys. Good work, boys.
Wow.
One
awesome.
Day.
You're so manly!
Thank you, Kirishima. No worries.
It was awesome working with you. Crimson and Red Riot together.
Make an alright team, you know?
Deku, don't you think like something's off of him? He kind of just waited till the end to get the last blow. Kind of like a little scaredy cat.
It seems suspicious.
Yeah, for real.
Maybe we should talk to him.
I just don't want Kirishima to get hurt.
Hey,
and that's when I said I could have put him down and like... half a second, but you did great.
Yeah, I know. I got a lot of work to do. You're awesome. You're so awesome. Oh,
yeah,
yes.
You're pretty cool, Crimson Riot.
Oh, one of my groupies came over. Come on, we can go back to the hotel.
Back off, creep. Rock Guy, don't you see what he's doing?
Did you see what he's doing? Who's this dweeb?
Is the R on your belt for retarded?
Just came and stole the credit. Has been.
Red Rocket, who beat the villain?
It was a team effort.
Red Riot, who beat the villain?
He did. The Crimson Riot. Isn't he great? I've been looking up to him my whole life. And now that I get to meet him, he's just like how I imagined.
Yeah, he takes credits for others.
I told him to get the final. What are you talking about?
Nah, but you're cheering him on like he did all the work. When it was us, I think he's a fraud.
Did we beat him? No. All we did was hold him down. He defeated him with his powerful Crimson Punch. Forget you guys. Let's go find some more villains, Crimson Riot.
Yeah, let's go do it. New sidekick.
Let's go!
Kirishima's definitely getting taken advantage of, guys.
Honestly, yeah. The guy was a douche.
We need to think of a plan to expose Crimson Riot for the fraud he is. He looks kind of cool, though, not gonna lie. What is his quirk, though? We never figured it out.
He slices Riot. Tomatoes. Epically.
I like you.
Get that thing!
Come on! All right, we've got him trapped now.
Nowhere to run.
Here, Crimson Riot, you get up front, you take it out. I want to watch this.
Oh, I don't know about that.
What? Why?
I like how you beat him up.
But you're right there. He's trapped in the corner.
Come on, Kirishima. You know you can do it.
But I want to see you do it. I know you can. Show me how manly you are.
Don't touch me!
What?
Kirishima, he broke my leg. He's so fast you couldn't see it.
Oh my god, he must be really fast. Time to go unbreakable.
I need to go to the hospital. Oh goodness, Kirishima.
What happened back there?
He broke my leg.
But you're standing now.
Oh my god, it was a miracle. A miracle, I tell you. You are so strong, Kirishima. You're gonna surpass me one day.
Really?
Yes. As long as you pay your dues and stay working with me, we will be the number one duo in pro hero history!
Yeah! You have the right to remain silent. Yeah. You are prepared to meet your end.
Prepare to feel the wrath of Crimson Red Riot.
He said it!
Kirishima, get him!
Red Riot!
Kirishima, get him!
Looks like your sidekick wasn't strong enough to defeat me. Guess what? Now it's my turn to gas you.
What's that?
What? Hey! Get back here! That's a pro hero! Oh, you make me laugh. Well, time to gas the whole city.
Hey! Huh? What are you doing to my friend?
You talking about this guy down here?
Yeah, you talking about this guy down here? You know, I have a little
tattoo in the inside of my palm. You want
to
see it?
Oh, yeah, yeah, I would love to.
Look.
What does it say? I can't really see.
It says, kaboom.
Bakugo.
You all right, man?
You saved me.
Listen, man.
Where's Crimson Riot?
Hiroshima, the guys, they've been telling me something.
Telling you what?
That your hero's a fraud.
Crimson Riot? You're lying.
He always made you fight first. You never saw him fight a single time.
I saw him throw his signature crimson punch
at a guy who was already tied up. And the one time he needed to fight, he ran away.
Crimson Riot! No, this, you're lying.
He's like a dog whose owner just abandoned him.
Crimson!
It's okay, pup, you can come home with me. Because, you know, the guys also told me that.
I didn't say do the scene.
You lied to me.
I didn't say do the scene. I just said.
I like you too, Kirishima.
We're done.
This whole time, my childhood hero, he's not the man he used to be anymore.
No, he never was that guy.
No, he was that guy. No, I saw the videos.
He wasn't that guy back then.
He must just be a coward now at his old age. I gotta talk to him. Can you help me find him, Bakugo?
I think it's best you just go the other way in life.
Help me find him!
No! It's him or me!
Crimson Riot! Crimson! Oh, there you are. Come down here.
I can't.
Why?
Because I'm a failure. A loser.
Yeah, you are.
Now you know.
Get down here now!
No!
Fine. I'm going up to you. What was that out there?
It was nothing. It was who I really am. A coward. A loser.
You've always said you had fear in you. That's what made you so fearless.
I have nothing. My hair is my quirk is hard. What kind of quirk is that? What am I gonna do with that shit?
Well, look at me. My quirk is literally getting hard.
Yeah, your whole body. I can't throw a punch with my hair.
You can. Just head slam him. Look.
Yeah, and then I get a concussion every single time I fight somebody. I'm 57.
Well, then stay in retirement, geezer. Remember what you once said. It's not about the quirk. It's about the will a person has.
You're right. Oh, what happened to me? Oh, I'm sorry, Kirishima. I can't live like this anymore, knowing what I've become.
No.
Don't catch me.
No, this is not what's
going to... Don't catch me.
No, this is not what's happening.
Goodbye, Kirishima.
No!
Ow, it just really hurt. It wasn't far enough to kill me.
That's a little dramatic. Hey, I'm going to have lunch. You want to join me?
Yeah, can you call the ambulance for that guy?
Call an ambulance, but not for me.
Okay. Never meet your heroes, kids.
Sit with us at lunch.
Mina, can I sit with them at lunch? No, I can't sit with you guys at lunch.
What?
There are a couple that takes up a whole table.
Sorry, he has to sit on my lap at lunch.
Oh, that shit.
Now come here, boy.
Oh my God.
Here's what we're gonna do, right? So me and Mina are gonna be going on lovely, fantastical dates, and Bakugo's gonna get jealous that the bromance has been dead because I've been focusing too much on Mina. And Mina's gonna be all like, sorry, motherfucker, he's mine. And then Bakugo's gonna be like, we'll see about that. And then Kirishima's gonna be so nonchalant, thinking everything's right and normal. And then he's gonna be like, wait, why would he hurt Kirishima to try to get him back? Oh, that's perfect, yeah. So he takes Mina to break Kirishima's heart so that he breaks up with her. And then he dumps Mina to get back with his bro.
Yeah.
If your friend went and dated your girl to show you that your girl wasn't loyal, would you still be friends with him?
That's a bro test.
No, that's the thing. Kirishima Bakugo thinks it's gonna work, but it doesn't.
And if anything, it makes Bakugo, Kirishima,
single bachelor.
Gay.
And that's when I told her that, dude, you didn't have to do it like that. Like, it's twit. twist and pull, not like a, you know, like fast motion like that, you know? Uh-huh. That doesn't make sense.
Did you do your homework last night? Because if you didn't...
Oh, thank God, real friend.
Mad.
Huh? Yo, dude, I'm tired of hanging out with these losers, bro. You want to hang out today after school?
I mean...
Mina and I are going to go hang out.
Okay, well, what about you want to hang out during class? You want to be in a group together?
Oh, I can. Mina and I are going to hang out in the back of the class.
Oh, they're that kind of couple.
That's cringe. Yeah, imagine having a couple. I mean, being in a relationship.
Is it okay if I,
I know you're not about to ask me what I think you're going to ask me.
No. I can't hang out, bro. I'm sorry.
It's fine. I understand.
Do you?
Do you really?
Yeah. It's
do you
cool.
really understand?
I'm going to hang out with Araka.
Walk me to class now. Sorry. Okay, let's go. I gotta go, guys.
Yeah, later.
Oh, hey there, Bizzo.
What?
Sorry, Bizzo? I was gonna say, hey there, big head.
Oh. Yo, is he on, like, cocaine?
Dude. He's spazzing out, I think. Is awesome.
Some would say he's whipped.
Yeah, what do you want?
I'll talk bad about my only friend at this school.
Dude, he's whipped.
We're not friends?
You're like friends with benefits, but without the friends part. And I don't like the two. I just kind of talk to you.
She's just benefits.
Yeah.
Excuse me. Yeah, do you not see that. This putt on the floor, Kirishima? Get down on the ground. Sorry. Oh, I'm so sorry.
Dude.
Okay, you can step on me.
Did you hear that?
That's what I thought. Good boy.
Kirishima or Sticky Stew? I can't tell.
Get it. He's whipped.
What the fuck is this?
Oh my god.
You're a real good boy, Lena. You better keep it up, Kirishima. I want my Frappuccino by the time third period comes around. And if you're good, maybe I'll tickle your nose. Okay? Say something, Kirishima. Say it right now. Yes, ma'am. I'll do anything you want me to do, ma'am.
Dude, you gotta ask him, like, to sit with us at lunch, dude. You gotta take him away from her.
Hey, Kirishima, we're looking at you.
Mina, put me down, Mina. No, I'm not going to. Mina, please. Downies, please.
Hey,
you have a problem?
No, nothing.
That's what I thought. All of you need to keep him moving.
Yeah, you make sure you you keep him in check, Mina.
Guys, I swear, it's not what it looks like.
Mina's just
sit with us at lunch. Mina, can I sit with them at lunch? No, I can't sit with you guys at lunch.
What? There are a couple that takes up a whole table.
Sorry, he has to sit on my lap at lunch.
Oh, that shit.
Now, come here, boy.
Oh my god.
Give me my grapes. What are you waiting for?
What the f*** is going on over there?
I'm so sorry, Mina. Here you go. Another.
He's feeding her grapes.
That's your boy. Speed it up. That's your boy.
I want to be fed grapes.
Okay, now wipe my mouth. Okay, lick it off with your tongue.
Oh, no.
Okay. Oh my. Just get him through.
Anything for you, Mina.
That's worse than Mina, me. Like, I've never been down that bad before.
Mina, my friends are looking at me.
No, we're not.
You want to start a food fight?
Do you think I care? Oh my gosh. Food? Get off of me.
I gotta get in the way of this.
You're gonna do what I think you're gonna do?
Kirishima, I think you need to pay for my nails.
I'm gonna destroy that relationship.
What do you think?
From the inside. I'll be back, boys. I gotta go home early. I gotta get some yarn and, you know, put strings all around on pieces of paper and figure this thing out.
This is a crime?
Guess so.
Do you not see that crime going on next to this?
Oh, you're right.
Yeah, that is a crime.
What are you waiting for? Go bring me the rectangle pizza. Sorry, Mina.
This is just...
Rectangle pizza?
Yeah. The disc pizza is
you
so
never
much
had
better.
A rectangle pizza?
No.
Another day at school.
Another day, another nickel.
Another what?
Another what?
Another day, another dollar. Another day, another dollar.
Another day. Another sleigh.
Another sleigh. Right? No, keep that shit with Deku. All right.
Doesn't seem to matter what I do.
What the hell?
I'm always number two.
Are you good?
No one knows how hard I tried.
Are you okay, Kirishima?
I have feelings that I can't explain.
Kirishima.
Driving me insane.
Kirishima.
You think this
Kirishima.
Is a Disney movie
All
or something?
My life been
Kirishima!
So polite.
What are you doing?
Cause I'm just Kiri. Cause anywhere else I'd be a 10. This is my destiny to live, die a life of Kirishima.
He thinks his life is a movie or something.
For real? What's wrong?
Hey guys.
Is that a sad song? It didn't sound sad.
Yeah, it was sad. It was that Ken song from Barbie.
Oh, you remember that song? I don't remember.
I'm just Kiri.
Hey, you're enough. You're Knuff, okay?
Guys.
You're enough.
I'm sorry you saw that performance. It was mediocre at best.
It really was.
Yeah.
Are you okay? What's wrong?
Oh.
Are you okay?
That one smelled.
Yeah, that one did stink.
Life's just been so hard lately.
Why? I thought everything's good. You and Mina seem like you're having the time of your life.
Shh.
Aren't you always
say that name?
Why?
Just follow me. Guys, last night I was cleaning my Mina shrine, and then I got a text from her. It said, "You're stupid, you smell, and you're not hard. We're done."
She broke up with you.
You're not hard?
So you have a shrine?
Wait, yeah, you have a shrine? I mean, you don't have a shrine of me.
Okay. You guys live together.
You are my shrine. You're my walking shrine.
He put a
shrine.
Ring on your finger.
No, he hasn't.
I'm just
well,
curious.
Well, you're here.
Oh, my God.
Reset your
Come on, let's show ourselves off to the school.
Yeah, let's do it. Babe.
Oh, I love
no.
you.
No way.
Not as much as I love you.
Oh my god.
Hey, Spooky, how about you give me some love right in front of everyone?
Whoa, Kishim, calm down, my bro. Chill, man.
Don't you wanna take me to the lockers where you can hold me up?
What?
Gosh, I love you. Hold
what?
Me. You? Carry me.
Oh my god,
I love you, little explosive ass. Come on, let's go to the lockers.
Oh, god.
Okay, let's go. You're so much lighter than Kirishima.
I know, it's because I actually work out my schnookums.
Oh, look, I know it. It makes
a movie like that.
Kirishima, I know it's saddening.
I'm just Kiri.
No, Kirishima. Should we do something or should we just like ignore it?
Ignore
okay,
it. You guys are just gonna leave me here while I'm wallowing in my pain?
Okay,
we're discussing.
Kirishima, look. I don't know how to help you through this, man. I think you're better off without her.
I can't be without her. If there's no Kiri and what the fuck's her name?
Mina.
No.
If there's no Kiri and Mina, it's like saying there's no Taco Bell and Cholula.
Chalupa.
It's like saying there's no cheese on pizza. It's like saying there's no pepperoni on nipples.
It's under the sauce.
Why are you pointing?
Hey, they're
at
not
me?
Pepperoni.
You got pepperoni nips.
No, she
you got
does
pepperoni
it.
Nips. I'm sorry.
They are a little big.
You hold me up so well, Sticky.
That used to be our thing.
Come on, babe. You just got off work. Let's go out. You deserve to treat yourself. I'm the broke boyfriend.
You're so adorable. You're so funny, Bakugo.
You're going to get some trouble. I mean, I sure hope nobody's hearing us. I used to date you. I'm getting jealous.
Oh, my God. Me either. No one's listening.
I low-key hope they hear.
You two in the back of the class. Stop making out.
Shut the fuck up. You don't tell me what the fuck to do. I'm gonna eat my hot Cheetos and kiss my boyfriend all I want.
Oh, it's so hot how you stand up for yourself and don't let him walk all over you.
I know. I do what I want.
Wow, are you being racist to my girlfriend? Come on, babe, let's run. Man, I like to stand behind you when you run, babe.
I'm so fast.
So I can look at you. Yo, babe, let's go this way.
I'm blowing. What? Bakugo? Where is he? Mina? Oh no! Oh my god, Bakugo. You said you were gonna ask me something earlier, Bakugo.
So you wanna know what I had to tell you?
Yeah, I really do.
Well, it's that, I just,
No! Mina!
My eardrum!
Shut up, big head!
This guy again. Alright, let's take care of this then, Kirishima.
No.
Actually,
please.
You know what? Now that everybody's here and listening, Mina, I did have something to tell you. Come here. So, Mina, you love me, right?
I really do.
And your love for me has grown so much that even if we did break up one day, you could never go back to Kirishima.
No, I'm so in love with you. I think if we ever broke up, which we never would, I think I'd end it all.
Well, boys.
Oh, my God, he's going to say it. Oh, my God.
Well, boys, it looks like I just got my best friend back.
What?
What?
Because, Mina, you.
Oh, my God.
I don't love you. I want my friend back! Bros
Bakugo.
Before hoes!
You don't mean this, Bakugo!
Dicks before chicks! Get out of here!
Whoa.
Let's go, baby! We are back! Come on!
Bakugo.
What?
How could you do this to Mina? She has a sensitive heart. She's such a lover, and you!
How could I do this to Mina? How could you do this to me?!
What? Be happy? Why couldn't you be happy for me? I thought you were my bro!
I thought you were Knuff.
Wow.
But every night was a girl's night, wasn't it?
We were in love, and you... You took her from me.
Yeah, and I just showed you how quickly her love could...
Yeah, and you also showed me... How quickly our friendship got.
I did everything for our friendship.
Oh, yeah? Well, take a look, bitch.
guys.
Wait
got
a minute.
You.
No, wait a minute. You just got me. You only get your friends.
That
You're
was a
my
goodbye.
Friend. You got
no,
me.
No, that was a goodbye.
You got me.
I hate
you. You got some right there.
No.
I hate you and I never want to see you again. Shut up! You! Your haircut's stupid! And you! You got a big forehead! Mina! The hell?
Yo, guys, give us some privacy here.
I'm just Kiri, and I'm alone.
Hey, you're not alone. You're not
Shut
alone.
Up! I'm supposed to be alone! Leave me alone!
Hey, we're all here for
We're all here
you,
for
man.
You.
Stand it like that.
What? I can't do nothing around here! Go get Mina back.
Can you tell Bakugo I can't hear him?
He can't hear you?
He can hear me.
He said
and
he
can you also
hear
tell Bakugo I hate him and I'm never going to be his best friend ever again?
He hates you and he's never going to be your best friend ever again.
And tell him that he looks fat in his gym clothes.
You look fat in those gym clothes? Anything else?
Tell him his mom has big boobs.
Oh, your mom's hot, dude. Oh, yeah. Dude, your mom's so hot.
I didn't think I'd see the day that Kirishima got this soft.
Damn.
Tell him I can't hear him still.
He still can't.
Yeah, you did. You heard it. Softy.
And tell him I'm hard.
Softy can't even get hard if he wanted to.
Tell him I'm really hard.
He's really hard. I don't know if I want to say that.
Tell him I'm really super duper hard.
He's really hard.
It's the hardest I've ever been in my life.
Hardest he's ever been, ever.
Yeah, if he was hard, he'd come over here and show me how hard he was.
Okay, maybe this is
the time I'm leaving.
Oh, so Ashy, check this out.
Oh. Okay. That was amazing.
I've been working it.
No,
yeah.
Why are you showing me that? Why are you showing me that?
Wow, that was a little brother moment, bro.
Right, check it out.
Look what I can do.
Wow, you're dribbling on.
Wow, dude,
that was so good.
Still working the kinks.
Yeah, no.
All right, let's get the big long Slayer.
All right, Demon Slayer.
Here, you have me up against the locker.
Whoa!
Yeah,
you're from his ass.
Yeah, kind of like that. Wait, can you do two
legs?
Okay, let's walk. We gotta walk this way.
Yeah, okay.
No, this looks like you guys are doing it. No, I like the one leg. Do the one leg.
One legs is so much funnier.
Alright, what do you guys think? No,
I like
that,
both
dude.
Legs because it's so, like, it looks like a chick with his legs wrapped around
her. Alright, fine. Do both legs.
Oh my gosh, man.
Can you put your legs around him?
Yeah, can you like put your legs together?
No, cross. No. It has to be. You have to go around her waist.
Wait,
you gotta
I'm eating. It's like you're eating.
Yeah, like that.
You're eating your mouth.
Aina, can you put your arms around?
Wait, guys, looking home.
Yeah.
Like, yeah.
Oh my god.
All right.